Archive, and welcome to Forsaken Shores. This will be kind of my introduction to it. I actually gave myself one day. It came out yesterday. Thanks for the bits. Came out yesterday, and I waited very patiently to wait and do this, because I wanted to do this live.
So patiently. Tossing and turning in his sleep all night. Whispering about pirates and bananas and sand ships.
Not helpful. So I've only seen a little bit. What's kind of cool is I'm actually starting out in what's known as Ancient, it's not Ancient Outpost. I know I'm in the Ancient Isles. It might be Ancient Outpost.
You can't beat somebody with that banana. You look like you're on a...
No, it's me just holding it. So a whole bunch of stuff has been added. So the next big expansion that kind of comes with, for those on stream and for those in the archive, it's really big. They've added a whole new area. And today's objective is to explore that whole new area and to try out some quests, check out the new gear, do all that kind of fun stuff. What's kind of cool is they've shown off some of the gear. Some major things have changed. The first one is, like, if you click on barrels, you can now take everything out of them instantly. Thank the frickin' Lord. Oh, thank you. No more having to sit there and cycle through everything. Love that. Thank you for making that change. Then the other ones are kind of the gear and stuff that is here. They also added rowboats. We'll have to go grab some of those. The gear this time around looks so cool. I am so into it. Like, look at that. The Forsaken Ashes figurehead. Some of this, can't get any of this until we discover everything. So it's kind of my objective is to see everything and get everything. You can also buy a whole bunch of stuff, and I plan to buy it because some of the sets are freaking cool looking. Like, really freaking cool looking. I really like how they do this now. How you can talk to him and see all this kind of stuff. It kind of sucks that you can't talk to Duke now. I'm not liking that piece, but I do like how that's segregated.
Do you think that's an error?
No.
By chance?
No, they split it up. It's a whole new menu between the Forsaken Shore stuff and the Buildrat stuff, which is cool. I like that.
Gotcha.
So for this next, I think it's 3 weeks. They're usually doing it for 3 weeks, but I see myself discovering most of it tonight and kind of going from there. Once we find everything, we'll have brand new ships, all that kind of stuff. Ooh, that skeleton force active. That's kind of funny. Not that anybody cares.
Do not sloop it by yourself.
Oh, look! You can see a volcano going off in the distance.
Are you sure it's not a cloud?
That's a volcano for sure. Look at that.
Wow.
That's so cool.
Can you go to it?
Yeah, that's my plan for the day. So it's nice. The game set me right up next to it, so we can kind of go right from there. I do have a brigantine in case somebody like Deimos wants to join in. Jump in here in a little bit. And then from there, I also have the Discord set up, and if somebody wants to join online. Normally, Wendorf will join me, but he's actually going to Madtown this weekend, so I'll catch him up later on it. All that kind of fun stuff. There is new other gear, though, so I'm going to go find the clothing shop, because I kind of want to show off some of the other clothing that you can get, right? Because though you saw all the gear and the sales and stuff that you can get, there are exclusive new sets of stuff. So, like, if we talk to Wilma here, hopefully I can find it. The new stuff they kind of added. Just trying to see here. What is the new stuff? I said that's a hunter's. The hunter stuff. That's kind of cool. You can buy the hunter stuff. Sorry. Let's look in. That's the Imperial. I didn't think they had the purple set. Okay. Let's go over to the... That's equipment. Where's the clothing person on this island? I forget. Clothing's over here. Okay. Where are we? This isn't Plunder Outpost. Which one is this? Is this Ancient? I can't think of the name. I hate this when I can't remember things. There's those three. Oh, there it is. I'm just freaking blind. It's up here.
Who are you exactly?
Okay. Well, screw you, too. All right. So let's see what here they have the new ones. It sounds like Deimos just dropped in.
To be fair, I'm on mobile.
He's on mobile.
Yeah, I'm at Wendy's getting food. Screw you.
You getting me any food?
No. Why would I get you food?
Because you like me and I'm your friend?
I mean, well, that's true. You are my friend.
Oh. All right.
I'm just starving. I've been running, dude.
That's fine. I'm just setting everything up. What's really cool is it set me up right on the edge of the world, showing off Devil's Roar, and I'm seeing volcanoes explode off into the distance.
Cool.
So, yeah, it's really cool looking right now.
Can't wait to get in play.
Yep. I set up a brigantine so at least two people can do it, and then if somebody joins us later, right? I know Toad. So they can jump in and go from there. Luckily, this is more of an exploratory one, so we don't have to worry about, you know, if we need to reset the ship, it's not going to do anything. Thank you for the host, Red. Really appreciate it.
To be fair, it seems like lately we mostly just sail around and goof off. We don't really do anything else.
Did that last time, so yeah, I agree.
Hey, it works.
They added a take-all button to the barrels now, so they're not so painful. It's very
well,
nice.
I've not experienced them at all, so I wouldn't know.
Well, yeah, you get to see then right away how it is.
That's scary.
But
allergy season sucks, man.
What sucks?
Allergy season.
Oh yeah, I've gotten through it. Mine's usually early September.
Mine's just kicking in, and with all the rain, it's not good.
Sorry to hear, bud.
Not much you can do. Okay. Oh, my turn to order, so I'm gonna hop off.
All right, bud. See you in a little bit. I am gonna start exploring, but yeah, jump in and we'll just start doing that. Okay. Bye, Deimos. All right, let's go check out this map. Let's see what it looks like. So for those who didn't know, this is what it used to look like, right? You'd have the ancient isles. You'd come up here and see the shores of plenty and the wilds. Now off to the right, we have this nice little square known as the Devil's Roar. And there's all these little islands. And I'm going to go to every one of them. Now, I'm thinking of trying to go find a rowboat first. Just sail around, try and find a rowboat before I go do it. Because some of the things that they added, one was flaming volcanoes, which sucks and hurts. Two, the big piece is boiling hot water. And if you swim in that hot water, it hurts you and you die very quickly.
No hot tubs for you.
Yep, no hot tubs for you. I was kind of hoping this would be grayed out so I'd have to go look at it. But hey, at least we know now. Hey, this corner of the world saved and marked off. Oh, I cannot wait. Oh, I'm so excited. More areas to explore is always good by me. So I'm excited. Start on this right side. For one last voyage, we're going to put the Bone Crusher set on, because I know for sure I'll be changing to the Magma set after this. Because you better freaking believe it, that's what we're rocking after this one. So let's put our Bone Crusher on for one last time. Get that Bone Crusher set going. And we're going to go find ourselves a rowboat, is kind of the objective. And kind of go from there. I'm not too worried about resources right now because, again, we're mostly exploring and trying to find. So, kind of today, whoop, I completely missed my own boat. So, what we're doing today, right, so if I were to pause and pull up the reputation, there's 15. You have to go to all 15 islands, and that gets us the cartographer thing, and that's what unlocks a lot of the gear. The other ones, though, are going to end up being we have to uncover the fate of Fetcher, Farley, and Devil's Roar. I'm assuming these five are going to be in the Big Islands. You have to uncover the fate of Ruby Carter, Old Coop, Fint Lockbert, and Hitzibah Jones in the Devil's Roar are kind of the major ones that we have to do. And then from there, the rest is just doing voyages and kind of going from there. The voyages and stuff I'll do on my own. That's not a big deal. Really going for a cartographer and completing... Oh, those are easy titles to get. We not have extremes. Oh, there's no legendary ones for this. Interesting. Okay. So that's what we're going to do. That's kind of the plan for tonight and plan for the day. And then Deimos will join us as we can. I'm going to attempt to find a rowboat. We're going to go to Devil's thing and see if we can find one. Because the rowboat will be immensely helpful, like I said, for exploring, mostly. Though I might not. I don't know. I haven't decided. Maybe we'll just kind of go from there. But the objective is to start. We're going to go from the bottom and just kind of work our way up. For now, I get a new area to explore. I love new areas. So this area is supposed to be very hard. We're going to see how I do by myself with a brigantine. It will not be necessarily easy. So Ashen's Reach is the first one to go to. Let's just zoom in on that. Ooh, I'm so excited to check out some of these areas. Okay. Oh, so excited. All right, so go southeast. I always flip those two. Southeast. No, west is west. That needs to go up a little. Okay, well that's turning. Let's go quickly turn off all our lights. What's also cool is they also added little merchant areas. So my kind of plan for the night is to try some of the voyages, the new voyages. I want to explore first, see what I could do, and then go from there. What do you mean submit? Something not working. I have the thing up, I promise. I have it up. Look at this. It's so interesting to have new islands to go to. What's cool is too is I actually don't know what the next expansion packs are either, so we've got two more announced for the year. We'll see how it kind of goes from there. I bet they only get one though. I know they said two, but I'm really expecting them only get one at the rate they're moving. I think the second one will be like early January. Like I said, I think I'm seeing Devil's Thirst in front of me. Let's actually go to the Roaring Traders. Maybe that's where we want to go first. Oh, it's probably one of those little islands that you can see little merchants. Let's go check that out real quick.
Can you go up to the helm of your boat for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Look, you're at the front of it.
Why? What's up?
Can I just have a song I want to sing? I'm sailing. No. No. But you're so lonely.
Set an open course. I don't see so well.
Wait, no, I'll put it in the request. I'll put it in the request.
Sadly, they didn't add anything, like I said, in the boat. They were supposed to add fishing and all that fun stuff. We really didn't get a whole lot that way.
It's Sailing Away by Styx, right?
Come Sail Away.
Oh.
By Styx. I'll teach you my old music one day.
Well, no, I couldn't remember the title. I know the song and the band. We went to see them. Oof.
I'll teach you my old music someday.
Alright, well, if this is wrong, I'm sorry, but I tried.
Oh, I guarantee you it's not the actual version.
Oh. Alan Michael Barbish, I don't know who that is.
It's not a bad rendition. Yeah, it's not a bad rendition. Crap, sorry. It's probably the most boring thing to look at. We'll go up to the helm and just, or look over to the top of the crow's nest and just take a look around at the devastation. I can't wait, because it should be a red area. I'm curious to see if the sea changes red. Because like I said, so the three main areas generally change the color of the ocean and everything. This is so fun to be sailing into the wind right now. I actually don't think we're sailing in the right direction. We're just not going very fast. Because, of course, the way I pick has to go against the wind the whole time. Seems to be a tendency whenever I stream this game. Good song. I think that's the traitor there, maybe? Man, I am dropping some frames for you guys. That's really weird for me. We should be in the Devil's Roar almost. Okay, we're going pretty even.
Okay,
so exciting. This slow ass moving in the water. Granted, we're almost there now. Okay, I'm just coming up here to look. Again, Edley moving quite slowly. Once we get there, it'll be more easy to island hop, sadly. You can see we're quite far away now. So are there any outposts? That's something I didn't check. Are there any outposts in the Devil's Roar? Or is it all just new, like, little islands with little shops everywhere? Lane's End. Roaring Sands. Magma Tide. Oh, there is Morrow. There's Morrow's Peak Outpost. Cool. So there is another outpost. It'd be cool if we started there, but I'm okay. So we'll get to Morrow's Peak Outpost. Is there another outpost? Usually there's two in an area. No, they just added one. Okay. The Forsaken Brink. I like that. I still like some of the names of these islands. We're going right towards Roaring Traders. We'll go from there to the Roaring Sands. Man. What titles? Some of these. Though I do, like I said, I do like the Devil's Thirst. Oh, what a good name for an island. Oh, that's right. The sun is like really fancy over here. I remember that. I've seen an eclipse on Reddit. Oh, there's a little sloop out in the distance. Whoa! That was interesting to watch all of a sudden pop up next to me. Please stay away from me, Megan. Okay, we look like we're getting closer to the traders area. Megan left. Good, good. Oh god, we're coming in hot. Oh god, I gotta turn. Well, shit. I'm probably gonna have to repair the boat here. Oh, maybe. Okay, we're not too bad. I just have to go repair the boat now. Whoops! Oh, I have to be careful. A now just, like, takes all. How do I feel about that? It's gonna take even more muscle memory learning. Alright, let's take a look at this. Just want to see this trader. So these are the little traders. Like, look at this. This is pretty cool. Oh, I love the glowing red rocks sticking out of the area. Dude, this area is cool. Like, look at that. This is so interesting. What do you got? This is Eleanor of Roaring Traders. Oh, interesting. So you can get, like, a massive discount on, like, the Imperial Sovereign eye patch and shovel. That's cool. See, so the kind of the idea behind these islands is that you can get massive discounts on certain items, but they have such a limited quantity at the little island. So that's probably where I'll go to go visit and all that. Oh, so cool. So this must not have counted as one of the islands, but, like, look at this. Look at the little gems. I want to get closer. Ah, fell in the water. Pretty. All right, let's go find some islands. Where are we headed from here? Again, this is a little bit more one-wheelie of a boat than I'm used to. Until Deimos gets here. So we're going to want to go due south. Just go straight south to the Roaring Sands. Okay. So I just left that up a little because it'll be easier for me to control. I'm going to want to turn this the opposite direction. To the left, right? Okay, that should at least let me have enough time to get back over there while it's turning. Kind of go from there. Is there... is that volcano going off right now? Oh my god, it is! Ow! Oh my god, it just took me out! I might lose the ship. Holy crap. I might want to grab a sloop. Get me back, please. My boat just got walloped. Come on, let me get back to my boat, please. It's probably sank by this point. Because I, like, hit it directly. Which kind of sucks, because I was lifting the anchor to move, but... shit happens. If I'm far away, I will switch over to a sloop and see if we can get a sloop back over there. Wait, why'd it put me here? Oh, because that's sinking. Yeah, we lost the boat. Damn it, Volcano! Damn you! Oh god, I'm about to get hit again. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Well then. Jesus. If it wouldn't have hit me so direct because I was on the frickin' anchor, it'd have been just fine. Hey, where's my mermaid? Way out there, really. Let's just go see where the boat is. I say I thought it was sunk because it hit it so direct. It was kind of like it does similar damage to like a TNT barrel. Dang. Well, lesson learned: volcanoes hurt. Wee! Come on, loot. So where are we at? Where to put us? Oh my god, we're up in Golden Sands. Fuck that. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Alright, well, we're gonna switch servers at that rate. Just switch over to a sloop. This is what I mean. Rare, let me switch ships. Because if I can switch to a sloop, at least I can manage it better. Right? It doesn't take me so long to lift an anchor. And I think it's all going to be Deimos and I. I initially chose a brigantine mainly because I wasn't too sure who would all end up joining in the long run. I really don't see too many people joining tonight that are of the usual people. So.
I'm here for support.
Look at that logo, though. Looks so cool.
Ooh, it's like bloody at the bottom or something. Or volcano-y.
Oh.
That's a word to describe volcano-y.
Adjective is what you're looking for.
I know my English. Not very well, clearly.
Hopefully this doesn't take too long to jump back into a server. Ooh. I cannot wait to see some of this on PC. Oh, I'm so doing that later tonight.
What?
Playing this on PC. No, because Microsoft is dumb. Ugh, sorry, Microsoft.
That's so confusing.
Look at that. Look at that red. Oh, I want that helm. Look at it. It's like a dragon-y. It looks so
Hello,
cool.
Mr. Poop.
That, we're moving over to a sloop, because I literally, one volcano went off, hit me, killed me, and sank the ship and put me on the other half of the map. I was like, that's a good time to restart, since I can't manage this by myself. I was like, this is too hard with volcanoes to manage by myself.
I just got home, so.
That's fine. So. Dude, there's like lava crystals and everything on the islands. They look so cool.
So what'd you think of my hero?
Thank you for the sub, Davis. And I love the premise, and I love the kind of, like, what it stands for, right? I do. I really do. The art style is the most mixed thing I've ever seen. There's moments I really like it, and then there's other moments I really hate it, where it doesn't look very good to me. But the music's very good. Most of the characters I like. Some are silly. I like that the love interest is not useless and actually seems to have an interesting character. So that'll be fun to watch.
Yeah, Scorpio's the best.
Yeah, I can't wait to see more from that. But I pretty much got to... We pretty much got to the episode where... After the second day he's in class?
So, after he breaks his finger instead of his arm.
Which is smart. It's the episode after that one. I don't remember it.
Oh.
I'm trying to remember what it was again all of a sudden.
Wait, have you seen the training mission?
Yeah, that's what it was. The one where it's him and it's those two and they're fighting each other.
Yeah.
Yep. It was funny because Michelle's like, how can he do that? Because he like takes, names are going to be, but I'm going to call him Grenade Explodey Man.
Bakugo.
There you go, that word. I'm just going to call him Explodey Man. Takes him and throws him over his shoulder. Michelle's like, but he hasn't trained. I was like, but that doesn't matter. Because A, he knows. But then B, he just spent 10 months lifting garbage. He's very strong.
I mean, that doesn't even matter.
Whee!
I mean, that's kind of the point of that sort of martial art, isn't you don't need to be strong.
It's Aikido. Yeah, it's a matter of taking someone's energy and transferring it somewhere else.
Yeah, it's using your opponent's body against them.
Yep. All right. So if we find a robot, we find a robot. By the way, we're gonna want it at some point because there's hot boiling water that you have to swim through.
Sounds like a fun dip.
Yep.
Also, if you're not a fan of Kachan right now, you're not gonna change much.
Kachan. What's Kachan?
Bakugo. Mr. Splody Hand.
Yeah, I really don't care for him. I think it's I think he's quite shallow right now. I hope he gets deeper, but I find him to be...
Oh, he does, but he's always going to be aggressive.
I mean, that part doesn't bother me, because he's Vegeta to me. I mean, let's be frank, he's just Vegeta to me.
He really is. He's a character who is, from birth, told that he is going... You have this great power, you're going to be one of the greatest.
Yep. Like I said, he's completely Vegeta to me.
Yeah. He was propped up on a fucking pedestal, and, well... Now he's learning that doesn't apply much. That doesn't matter much.
Well, it's not only that. It's also again similar like Vegeta. There's somebody just as good as him who isn't that way.
Not just one person. There's multiple people that are just as good as him.
Right.
You're gonna see the rest of the class using some of their quirks actually soon enough, and
right, and it'll be exciting to watch. I'm enjoying it for what it is. Like, from a story perspective, like I said, I really like the idea that hard work is what perseveres the most. Like, the amount of work he puts through.
Yeah.
I also really like the message inside of it that luck is not something that is random. Large part of luck is what's... I have a very famous quote that I use when people say that I've been lucky in life. It's luck is a residue of design. Which means that I've worked very hard, and though yes, I've caught breaks, it's all because I've been working hard, if that makes some sense. And that's kind of what with Ichiko, right? Is that his name? Say that right?
Ooh, Izuku?
Whatever the main character's name is.
Yeah.
Izuku. Or okay. Deku.
I'm going to call him Deku.
Deku is what most people just call him throughout the series.
Right. And that's kind of his whole thing, is that he works his butt off and people will get mad because he kind of got lucky with meeting All Might.
Oh, but no again, one actually knows how his power came to be.
Oh, yeah. So far he doesn't. I don't know if it does later.
Kind of. His quirk just suddenly manifested, or he was hiding it the whole time.
I kind of like that as a story point. He just hid it the whole time.
Well, at least that's what Bakugo thinks. That's why he's so pissy about it at first, is he thinks that Deku was just insulting him.
Yep. Toying with him. Alright, I've almost got the ship restocked.
And, looks like my friends are done with Recom and are going into Reverse Rebirth on Sunday.
Nice. I saw them, they were playing tonight. They were on the main page for me. When I was setting everything
up. How far comms was on the main page?
For me, I don't... In terms of, like... Because I stream Kingdom Hearts, I have a feeling that's why.
I don't think so. I think it just picks some... It goes off of what you may like. Which is weird, because for me, it just picks a bunch of random shit. I don't know why it picks Overwatch streamers. I don't watch Overwatch.
I get a bunch of those as well, and I couldn't care less.
See if Thieves clips.
Alright, I got us kind of stocked up, so okay, we're going to go from here now. Alright, back to trying to explore, and I got into one island, the Trader Islands. So...
Don't worry, you'll probably wreck.
Probably. Let's try this again!
But yeah, fucking Froppy is best character.
I say I liked her.
Oh no, Froppy isn't Gravity.
Isn't Gravity.
No, it's not a... Uraraka, the girl with the gravity powers.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. So far, that's his...
the frog girl.
So that happened at Morgan's.
She is pure and innocent and the best fucking character.
And I'm like, oh my god, if they did that...
Interesting. Try again. Deimos, Michelle bugged me.
Froppy is Suyu, the green-haired girl with the frog quirk.
Oh, I've yet to meet her. Don't flick me.
I was making a joke.
No, it's not serious.
Okay. Again, I'm back into the wind. I hate this. Or am I not? No, I'm not. I'm actually with the wind. Oh, thank God. Aha! Granted, I have to turn myself here shortly. Self-turned. Let's turn off all the lights right now.
Oh, man. I'm so happy with today.
Why is that?
Because the new season of Skylander Academy is live on Netflix.
Nice. I was watching, Mega Man Fully Charged, I think is the name of the cartoon series.
The new one?
Yeah. I hate the animation style. It does still have the stupid kitty jokes in it. But do they do such a good job of referencing old Mega Man stuff in that.
I'm kind of torn on it, like, just because of Minnie.
Oh, you don't like him?
Well, no, that's just it. It's not that I don't like him, it's just I'm not sure how to feel about it. About the fact that he literally, it's like, he's just got a tiny little person in his head.
Repairing and making sure he's okay.
Repairing him, working all his powers, all that shit.
I think it's an interesting dynamic to have so that he always has a second person.
Oh, yeah, no, it definitely is, especially when Minnie has to play the voice of reason for fucking...
Yeah, uh-huh. Because the personality switches over? Yeah.
I do like that part a lot, honestly. The different powers come with their personality quirks.
Yep, I love that. I thought that was an interesting dynamic to add. I do like that they've added one or two, as dumb as I think the two are that they added, at least they're adding Robot Master, so it's not like... You know, I know it's still Monster of the Week style, but at least it's not like, yeah. I can't predict everyone.
I think I'm only like 4 episodes in because I was watching it on YouTube.
Okay.
Or no, I was watching it on the Cartoon Network side, but I just got sidetracked with other shit, like DuckTales.
Woo!
Dude, that reboot is actually really good.
Good.
I cannot wait for season 2 as well. That fucking season 1 finale was so unfair.
Yeah, I need to catch up on that as well. I just haven't watched much. I just did the yesterday and today has been the most I've watched something in like weeks.
Yeah, okay. I need to actually eat my boiger.
I figured I should probably watch Hero before I finish anything else for you. So.
And again, the movie had probably one of the most beautiful pieces of animation I've ever seen.
Nice.
From a smoothness standpoint, not so much from a, like, it's definitely good looking, but just from how smooth it is, like how nice it looked.
Good.
And how stupid All Might acts.
Is he? Yeah, Michelle was totally freaked out by All Might in his skinny form.
Oh yeah, you should hear All Might in English. It gets really weird.
Well, it's what I'm listening to him is in English.
Oh, okay.
I'm watching the dub version.
No, I watched it sub first, so I went to see the movie sub. Just to
take
the first time viewing sub.
Not so jarring?
It was very funny hearing the English term shit come out of in a Japanese accent, because it just sounds so much more aggressive when they say it. Like, I say shit, well, shit. He says shit, it's shit!
That is way more aggressive, holy crap.
Shit.
Crap, I need to go east.
West.
So yeah, volcanoes seem to happen really frequently. This is a very hard area of the map, by the way.
East? I thought you said west.
I still say west when I go west. It'll forever be west to me.
But did you see what Sony finally did?
Who?
Sony.
With what?
They finally enabled crossplay.
Oh, that piece, yeah. I did see that.
You wanna know what my favorite part is?
What?
Immediately after Bethesda hopped online to immediately tweet out, "We are glad to hear this. Fallout 76 will not have crossplay."
Yep.
So after Todd Howard initially saying, "Well, we would have crossplay, but Sony won't let us." Sony letcha. We won't have crossplay. We do not plan to have crossplay.
Wee! Holy crap! The geysers. They're kind of fun. Whee! Ow, they hurt. These are cool. Oh, fuck. Fuck the volcanoes, I think. Or is that just an earthquake? It's just an earthquake. Oh, Lord. Alright, got to my first island. First true island.
I am trying to get the Xbox app to work.
And that's so much fun. Do you want me to wait for you? I can still kind of look around the island and let you jump in so you don't have to come back to me.
I'm still eating a burger, so just go ahead and goof off.
Okay. I think it's so cool, though, that, like, look at these jewels. They're so pretty.
Did you watch My Gym Partner as a Monkey when you were younger?
Yes. Yes, I did.
You know what you're making me think of saying pretty?
No, because I haven't seen that in a long time.
There's one scene that sticks in my mind from it when Jake gets Adam's mom's fancy glass doorknobs. They look like jewels and all it. And every time the light shines through it, it mesmerizes all the animal students. And they just go, pretty, pretty.
Oh, that, yeah. Yep. I do remember that. This is so cool looking.
You know what I can't help but wonder?
What's that?
Whenever you get songs like Freeze a Jolly Good Fellow, it's playing at the main at the start screen as actual.
I don't know if they can do that. I don't know if it's a licensed song or not.
I mean, it's playing in the game.
Oh, you're right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, now I can kind of look at the island. Look at that. Oh, fuck. That volcano's going off.
I do still say, I would love for them to add an option to have friends join you as part of a fleet in the same game.
Oh, I agree.
Like, you got a full sloop or a full galleon, just have them join you as part of your fleet.
Right. There's part of me that there's that, but I also, I really want them to give me the option to be able to change between the boat sizes for party size.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, I feel like that's something you could do easily without breaking the game.
Oh, yeah. Just send, let them go back to dock and mm-hmm. swap out their boat.
Right. And if you lose the if you switch boats, you lose your material still, right? I just don't have to go and change server, bada bada ba. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna end up going south from here because that'll be the next island. Because we're going high island hopping. There is a new outpost too. Sure.
If you don't mind, go ahead and invite me.
I said yeah.
Oh, okay. But. You have a lot of good shit coming up in,
Hero.
In My Hero Academia.
I figured. Is the water too hot here to hurt, no? No, it's not. Okay. That's gonna be my biggest fear, is when the water hurts.
Yeah.
I do like that you can now take everything out of a barrel. So nice. Now I want my ice place. You gave me fire, give me ice. It's so pretty. I did send the invite if you didn't get it.
I did not. I'm rebooting the Xbox app to try and get that to work.
Gotcha.
Okay, it says I've got friends to play, so that means that it registers I have friends.
Good. If you go over my name and you wait for a few seconds, do you see anything?
I can't even have my friends list pulled up.
Microsoft stuff is so good.
So it looks like I might not actually get to play tonight. That actually annoys the fuck out of me.
It would seem odd to me.
You have signed out of Xbox Live, returning you to the start screen. Please sign in again. Sign in and try again, Cherry Beer.
Yeah, as I say, before you log in to see, just keep it up on the menu screen. Otherwise, you'll be bouncing back and forth between that. Just looking in the ocean, seeing if there's anything out here. Fucking around.
I we can't sign you in right now. Try again later.
Is just Microsoft, is Windows just being Windows?
I think it's Microsoft.
I need a bigger hard drive at some point. It's gonna be a fun time when I do.
Yep.
What?
Yep.
What's yep to?
Xbox Live Core Services. Signing in, creating, managing, or recovering account is limited as of 4:40 p.m.
Weird. Then why am I on? Must have just hit the window right then. p.m. That'd be yours. That'd be 3:30 my time.
And I might just be one of the unlucky ones having the issue.
I said, just keep giving a few more shots, and then we'll go from there. Islands look really cool. I still can't believe I got hit from an island. Which island hit me? It must have been this one off to my left right here. Just a random-ass volcano in the water. It is. I don't even think that's an island. It's just a random volcano. Let me see here. It's... Maybe that's Devil's Thirst. I bet that's Devil's Thirst. So we're gonna go to Ashen's Reach next. So there's five people we have to find. I think they're on these big main islands. Cause let's see, there's five of them. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm still getting diddly fucked.
Five. Okay, there's five main big islands. I would think that's where the five story points are.
Like, I pulled up the app properly, but it still won't show me a friends list or anything, so.
Does it not? So for me, a lot of the times when I get an invite on things, my Microsoft Windows pulls up a notification that goes, "Boo-doo, you've been invited."
I mean, the app is how that happens on PC.
Interesting, because I've never had the app started when that happens.
Oh no, it's not that it started, it's that it's active when you're on your computer.
Interesting.
Like, just straight up, since with Windows 10, if you're signed in, you're connected to your Xbox Live account. If I sign out of my Xbox out of the app, it just lets me prompt to sign in. I don't have to, oh hey, I finally got my friends list.
I was gonna tell you, we could just talk for 15 minutes and see if it just improves over time. You know, talk about life, talk about the day.
I mean, that's basically what we do every day.
I know, but we could just do that.
Well, Brian, what are we going to do tonight?
Take over the world. Or what we do every night, Pinky. Take over the world.
Okay, I'm attempting to join you now.
Beautiful. I just sailed away from the one little island, but I can drop you off there, like shoot you out of a cannon towards it, so you can get your accommodation. Well, you might want some of the cool ship stuff, that's all. Whoa, song kicked in. What just kicked in? Oh, Seven Deadly Sins. Okay, it's not too loud. Ow! Fucking volcano, really? I didn't even do anything. I hope you join soon, because otherwise our ship is sunk. Fucking A. It's like insta-death. Lesson learned. Look to the sky whenever a volcano's going off. Fuck.
I am attempting to join you. Get him.
I would say I'm now going to the ship now. We'll see how it is.
I don't know which one of those outfits I like the most, honestly.
I don't either. Oh my god, the ship's alive. Oh my god, stop. Oh my god, it's just destroying the ship. Thankfully, it's only done the upper area, it seems. Holy fuck. Alright. Ow!
Mimi ain't down here. She's out back. She's outside, little girl. Sorry.
You're good. Right now I'm just trying to keep us alive. Oh, the water's hot! That's why I'm getting hurt. Oh, fuck! Fuck me, this hurts!
You might want to fix those holes on the second.
No, I have to first get rid of all the water. Because you can out shovel about 5 holes. So you gotta make sure you're... Jesus Christ.
Well, if I get in, I'll start repairing.
Okay, I got rid of 1 hole. How long do these volcanoes last? It's still going! God damn!
Forever and ever. Hey, I'm here.
And I'm dead.
Oh, good, so it's not just me.
What?
Because you said, how long do they last? I said, is that an actual question?
I did want an actual answer.
Days.
Hey, Blue.
What's up? Did you die right when you spawned?
Yeah.
I figured. It sucks. It's hard. Hard is a nice way of putting it right now. Holy buckets.
I am so hard for it.
Punch the milk. You were doing it?
I was poking. I don't punch the milk. It's like the Pillsbury Doughboy.
Fine.
You poke and he goes, tee-hee. You hit him,
okay,
he goes,
ah! If you're hearing noises from an inanimate object, there's a lot bigger of an issue. I'm guessing it was screaming at you inanimately. I'm gonna fight
it. We lost the ship, I know.
Oh no, I was gonna say, why do you moan when you get your belly button?
It's stronger than one.
I don't moan. You moan when your belly button's poked?
What? No, not at all.
I was not even you, I was talking. Alright, where are we at now?
I don't know, but it's gonna suck if I die before I even load in.
You won't, because the ship is somewhere else.
I mean, you say that. But I just died as I loaded in.
Okay. And we're probably very far away now. Which really sucks. But oh well. Alright. Where are we at? Alright, so this area hurts. Oh, we're not too far away. I now know why rowboats might be a useful thing.
Probably. Where did we get one?
They spawn randomly on islands, so you'd have to, like, sail around and find one. Is there one on this island? Might as well check real quick. Start sailing east, though, because we could potentially see one on, like, Devil's Ridge and...
Oh, I was hopping off to come look for a rowboat.
Oh, I was hearing the thing crank.
Yeah, I stopped immediately when you said to check. Hey, Blue!
Robot?
Yep.
Fuck yeah. Let's see how this works. How's those controls? Let's see how you can drive.
Oh, okay.
I think you have to move it yourself. Easy to drive or a pain in the ass to drive?
Left, 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 right, left, left.
Is it mapped like left is the left trigger, right is the right trigger? Oh, that sucks on PC.
You can sit down, Blue.
Can I? Oh, I can.
Yeah.
Are we not going to our ship?
We are. I'm still getting used to the fucking controls, dude. I got tapped to roll one.
I just thought you were going out to sea.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's the morning.
Oh god, that song.
Keep in mind, I'm using your stream to steer, because I can't look behind me.
Here, so you can see. We have to get up to the ship to latch it on there. Yep, keep that one. Yep, keep doing that one.
Yeah, it turns out I can turn. It does not change the controls, though, so...
I got that song stuck in my head. That song's easy to get stuck in your head, though. Now you have to go to the back end of the ship. I think. Unless you can just, like, go up to the ship and it just automatically latches itself.
I don't know, I'm trying to turn.
You're almost to the ship! You're almost there! Alright, see how much damage this does. Oh, slow down! Okay, they don't hurt each other. No! I couldn't. Damn it. It's a Y prompt. I have to be standing up for it. Oh god, we're going into the island. Oh god. Oh god.
Look, there's only one way to go, and that's forward. There, you can try.
Okay.
Way to go, Blue!
Gotta get it to turn.
Yeah, that ain't exactly great, is it?
I've done rowboats in life, so...
Oh yeah, I have too. I've done kayaking.
Kayaking's fun. Okay. Can you press Y?
I can't see shit, but I will. I mean, it's R for me.
Oh, okay. There we go! We now have a rowboat! Hello, Mr. Rowboat!
That'll sure save us when our boat sinks.
Hey, at least we will still have a boat then.
Will we, though?
You know, your sass, we do not need. We need optimism.
I mean, there's a lot of things we technically don't need. My sass is one of those things we always need. You know what else we need?
Sup?
Make my story.
Make my story. Oh, that song.
I can't help it, Blue. It's such a good opening.
It is, it is a good opener for it. I'm not a big fan of Season 1's opener. Personally.
I don't remember Season 1's opening.
Yeah, it's that kind of opener.
Oh no, I don't remember most of them, to be fair. Like, I'll probably forget Make My Story's title by the time later on. Oh my god.
What?
I can sit in the rowboat.
Yeah.
No, I mean, like, right now I can sit in the rowboat.
Yeah, and the thing you can actually use is storage, too.
I'm afraid to sit in the rowboat, though. I don't want it to drop.
Conqueror of the Skeleton Fleets.
Oh, okay. Woo! Okay, it's actually a separate button prompt to do.
Yep. Should be F, probably, for you to sit, and then some other button.
It's E to sit, R to drop.
She's like looking at me like, you touching me?
Oh my god, this butt in my face!
I'll be right back.
You'll be right back.
Yep.
By the way, Michelle. Or your own sanity, because I know what you're doing.
I know.
No, it just doesn't show, that's all.
Show what?
Do you see your name in the list? I come puzzled. My That song stuck in my head. It's one thing that you have to fix.
Oh man. Oh, sit on my butt.
Sit on your butt?
Yes, sit on my butt. That's all I need to do.
Maybe you have to log in, log back out. I don't know. Have you refreshed the screen lately?
You can go ahead and start turning now, Blue.
Can I?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know where the corner is.
A gentle slope.
Yep, I think I see the island way off in the distance, I think.
Yeah, you should.
Well, that's giant rock is not it. I know that. It's a little further more southeast.
What's the skull in the water?
Unlike the map? I don't know.
Yeah.
I think it's just decoration.
There's just this little area with a bunch of waves in the skull.
Yep, I saw that before.
And we were heading straight for it right now, so let's find out.
Sure.
It might be that thing ahead of us. That thing right there.
Bum, bum, bum. Am I there now? Nope.
What the front door?
Twitch could be being numb too. You know what the other thing I don't like about Microsoft is? On my Xbox One, they pre-installed Forza Horizon 4 for me. It's like, dude, I don't want that. Why did you give that to me?
I wouldn't mind the Halo part, but I don't really care about Forza in general, so...
Right.
Imagine if we could actually just put in music.
No, that's when you get things like Counter-Strike Go with obnoxious songs that come in.
So you mean like the internet is for porn?
No, I'm more thinking of, what is it? There's like the SpongeBob. No, I'm more thinking of like the Jellyfish song.
Yeah.
No, the Jellyfish song was the... Where he's like crying and it's like high pitched and rah, rah. Not that one. It's like a song. It's from the episode where he's like trying to do something. I forget what it is. I'll have to show it.
I know what you mean.
It's like la la. I was gonna say I almost prefer Jonathan Blow's version because I don't listen to K-pop very often.
Huh?
And I like his voice better.
Actually, I like, if I'm being honest, I prefer the Japanese. But for the sake of trying to learn the song, I definitely prefer Jonathan Young's. Because English is a lot easier to sing in than Japanese.
Gotcha.
Because Japanese music is a whole hell of a lot of enunciation. Each syllable is its own word, basically.
Right. Oh, going too south now.
Are we going to the Roaring Sands, or...?
It's the bottom island.
What are you doing? Oh, Ashen Reaches?
Yep.
We're gonna die.
Why? That's just where we died. We gotta get on that island. Come here, you.
It's weird. This is very empty for a noose.
Yeah, there's not many ships.
But yeah, as of now, there's nothing stopping games from being crossplay except for the devs.
Bite my hand. What about the devs?
Oh, I'm just saying, as of now, there's nothing stopping crossplay except for devs actually doing it, so...
Well, we'll see about that, because this is a beta. This is PlayStation trying it, and they said on their thing that you have to recommend the ones they try next. So I don't necessarily agree to that.
I'm learning.
No. No.
I'm learning how to work the barrels.
You know, they're different, aren't they?
Yeah, I don't actually mind them.
I don't either, now that they gave me a take-all.
I mean, I auto-take-all.
What?
Yeah, just using the mouse, I just click one and it takes everything.
Yeah, that's how it is now. That's not how it was before.
$50 it would have been.
No, I played it on PC, bud. So happy.
We're done.
I really just want to crank the song up loud as I can and blast it. To be fair, though, you're not the reason why I don't.
I know. It's your family.
Yeah. Although, that probably wouldn't stop me at this point.
Hello, stream!
I've got, like, the first verse of the song down.
Okay.
But even in English, it's very hard, because there's little room to breathe.
Wow, you are such a lazy cat. I felt you just feel like this, go,
Blue, is this us?
What, is this what us?
Those barrels. Were those us?
By the island?
No, just right back there.
No. The birds. Oh, that volcano's going off, so let's hope ours doesn't go off for a little bit. Like I said, the problem is when the volcano goes off, the water gets hot. So then the water inside of your boat is hot. Which is
so
like...
Then blue becomes
so the
sad
bottom of your boat
red
becomes like a steam room?
Yeah, essentially. And if you step in it, you die.
I mean,
you don't
die,
you start taking damage. You start taking damage rapidly.
Yeah, I was going to say, you didn't die. You took damage, but you didn't die.
Sorry, Michelle, I don't like Michelle. I'm not a big fan of hot tubs.
Well, they also have the steam room and the sauna.
I'm a huge fan of hot tubs.
I hate winter. It's not even
are you a big
yet
fan, Deimos?
Some might say I'm the biggest fan of hot tubs.
I don't know. Michelle might fight you for that one.
What?
Is the biggest fan for hot tubs?
No. I can't go as much because my skin after that one day.
So one thing we have to try and find on here, Deimos, is the probably a journal of somebody because there's supposed to be remains of somebody on this island. All right, we're finally here.
We're getting shot at.
I don't disagree. But it's kind of behind a rock to help with the ship. Know what I mean? I gotta deal with the rock now. Alright, let's go see what's on this island.
We just got hit again.
Get back on the island. I'm running to him. Or not.
I'm already over on the island, Blue.
Really?
Yeah.
They've only hit us up above, so it's not too bad right now.
I'm heading around to get to him. There's a rat I gotta take. Oh, hey, I've been taking damage, I think.
Possibly.
Oh, found a geyser.
Damn it! I've hit me.
Yeah, I'm having to go the long way around.
This one ain't nature. This one is, this is them. Hit the rock.
This is not nature. This is nurture.
Is this volcano about to go off? What am
I
hearing?
I think so.
Fucking A it is. Alright, I'm taking the boat. I need to get on land first. I want my accommodation at bare minimum.
I just watched a skeleton get destroyed by a geyser. Oh, there's our boat.
Okay. Oh no, this is an earthquake. This is just an earthquake.
Where the fuck is the camera?
Oh my god, I'm drunk. Oh my god, earthquakes are essentially like you're drunk.
Yeah, I am. I was wondering why I couldn't sprint. That would explain it. I'm just kind of jitterbugging around right now.
Yeah, I don't. I'm doing similar things.
Oh no, I've stopped moving completely. And back to moving.
I'm exploring to see if I can find the one thing I think we could find on this island.
I found an altar.
Did you? Where's that at?
You're gonna have to go all the way around. Because on the other side of the island, there's a little pier that you could dock at.
Right. I'm already up at the top. Where did you see this altar, though?
A little bit up the in the center of the island.
Because we were looking kind of for a journal, I think.
Oh, there's no journal there.
I don't know what we're looking for. It says find the evidence.
Blue, you're a skeleton.
Is it glitching?
Yeah. See? Right here. Aim it, Blue. Hey, other way. Directly opposite you.
Is it going to hurt you?
That's where I was. What, the geysers?
Yeah.
No, they just shoot me up in the air.
Right through there. There's the altar thingy.
Like that. Whee! Ow. What the f-
It's like, have you not learned your lesson?
Woo! The magma gods. They are not pleased.
Hi! Bye.
I don't know what to look for. Hey, Michelle. There's probably a guide out online. Just tell me what I'm looking for.
Oh, yeah, there is.
I just want to know what I'm looking for. I don't need to know where to look for. Just look up for...
Tell me exactly where it is.
You did find it? Well, yeah, Deimos wants to know exactly where it is.
Forsaken Shores?
Yeah, oh, no, the fucking game news sites always put one out immediately.
They always do.
Literally, there was one out the night of the launch for the fucking ghost ships, remember?
Yep.
The Devil's Roar?
Hey, I found it! I think I found it.
Where is it?
I think it's a book. Because it's not it. Oh, there it is. Yep, found it. This looks like a journal belonging to Grace. Week 43. I talk to myself so much I've started answering, but you know what? It isn't lonely here. Not really. It's too loud and dangerous for me to feel alone. It's more like living with a big, angry monster. I've entertained myself with games, and by exploring the region, I have a grog or two. If any bottles wash up, sometimes the giant sharks try to eat me.
There are three things.
Hold on. You have to uncover?
Uncover, discover, and Voyager.
Oh, not that. Yeah, I know that piece. I noticed something. They're always a quake. Just hold on to that. Before an eruption, I can avoid them if I'm careful. So I guess I get to survive a while longer. This looks... And then there's weak, ... I've lost count of the years I've been here, but I'm not bored. The great sharks keep me on my toes. I call the biggest, angriest one Red Maw. She reminds me of my mother. Then there was the merfolk incident. They weren't so friendly in these parts, but I've smoothed things over since I married their prince. Then the fairy of the damned appeared. If it had been around sooner, my crew might still be alive. I took a couple of trips there, but how long was I truly gone? Decades? Who knows? The ferryman seemed amused to keep me in his service. Silverius flew by during the invasion of the crabs. I wish someone had been here to see me take down the Lord Pinch. What an epic adventure. I suppose all those visits from the pirate lord helped. Gosh, remember when he was still alive. Me, Jim, Ruby, we were practically kids. I miss home, but I can't go back to the wilds. Not with folks like Jim out there. The Roar is my home now, and it's my duty to protect it. Is that what we're supposed to find?
It says uncover. You have to uncover certain parts of the app. Okay.
What do you mean uncover? Oh, go up. Let's say darker and mysterious. What? Oh, up. There's a paragraph.
Yeah, there are five combinations to unlock, one for each of the horrible fated. Yeah. Uncover the fated. Yeah, so the one I would add, I think, was.
Did it just not pop for me?
Hespa Jones.
Hold on.
I think you're at
Hespa. Let's go!
The one I'm at right now is probably. It's supposed to be Grace.
Goodbye,
I thought it was the Hespa one near the bottom.
Oh, so we're trying to find a skeleton. We're trying to find the remains of them.
I thought it was that.
Found one.
So we're trying to find it. They'll have their gear on them. So there's lore here for us to read, but you have to find the skeleton.
I don't know if it says what island. The island we're on right now is the Ashen.
This is the Ashen.
Where is it at, though? Where are you at?
You and me are on the Ashen.
No, no, I was talking about you. You sent a picture. Or are you showing me?
You.
You jerk. Okay, so we need to find some skeleton with some gear on it.
How big is your island?
Doki doki.
It's a big island. There are all five of them are big islands.
Not one of them. One of them is small.
Is it?
There's so many islands.
Unless it's zoomed out. It might be zoomed out. I can't read. I don't know.
It just shows ooh, okay. Cave. What's in here?
Flip to the top.
So it looks like a hurricane that was very tiny.
Oh! Oh shit!
Oh, go down. In a sand.
Oh, forsaken.
So that's what I'm saying. Find the one that says Ashen. And then just show me a picture so I can kind of try and weave it. So right now we're just trying to find Skeleton and get our combination. Can you, or do you want me to read?
TNT skeleton spawn. I killed him.
No, I just wanted to know what it looks like.
Hey, Blue. I found a cave. And I found an X made of bones.
No, it's gonna be the skeleton from the pictures I've seen.
Well, that was definitely an interesting thing, so I think it might be down here where I'm at. Just exit. Back into the underdirt.
Maybe we just found a book. I guess it's not on here. This island doesn't have it. Okay, cool. I guess there's just lore. Random lore sprinkled throughout on the islands.
Oh, I'm on this island with you still, so.
But Devil's Thirst is the next place, and it does have one of them. So we ready to go into the next one?
Sure.
What do you want? I'm going to say the volcano is quite scary to look at. Whee!
Well, that's what? Unfortunate.
What happened?
Well, I appear to be stuck.
What's with you and always getting stuck on things?
I don't know. Where I guess I'm going to drown.
Well, I mean, that's one way of getting back to the boat.
Oh, no, I mean, literally, you see that ledge of rocks next to the boat?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm in the center of it in a little pool of water.
Well, just stick your head under the water and die. It'll get you back to the boat.
The thing is, I can see out of it. I cannot get out of it, though.
Alright, so we've been there. I've been there. Let's go to the Roaring Sands for you so you can fire off there and land on that island. And then I'll make a hard right to the Devil's Thirst.
It'll take a bit.
Well, I still gotta get us there. Are you drowning, though? Like, through death?
Not yet. Nope. I'm getting there.
He's getting there! Soon he'll be gone.
Okay, I'm taking damage.
Bye, Namos! It's interesting that there was a book on this island. So, Michelle, all we're going to do now going forward, Kay, is that I'm going to ask you if an island has something on it, right? And you're going to say yes or no. Okay?
Well, it's kind of hard to tell because it's written in a paragraph.
Hit Control F, and I'll give you the name of the island. I know Devil's Thirst has one based on what I saw there.
Now I'm in
the... Yep, now you are. So I think it's this island right around this rock here, Deimos, and then we gotta cut right to the...
That one over there?
That one is where we're gonna go. Hey, for the bits. I'm thinking I'm bits.
I did, when I went to go look.
Ow! Oh shit, the volcano's going. Quick, repair the boat. We're just getting out of here now. That volcano shoots rocks so far. So I think, Deimos, you need to go to this island over here. Fire you off.
But yeah, with My Hero Academia, every season has a few good fights and then one big fight at the very end.
That's what I'd expect. That's usually kind of how, like, Fairy Tail and all that went, so.
Yeah, but, well, I guess I shouldn't say big fight. It's more climactic, I guess, is a better term for it.
You're going to want to get up in the cannon here, sir.
Like, most of the fights are big.
The left cannon.
Okay, I'm in.
And I'm turning. When you see it, shoot away.
I have no clue.
Fire!
Well, I'm swimming backwards.
God, there's just random volcanoes in the water. This isn't even an island. This is scary.
I see my mermaid at least.
What's the thing we got? Oh, on that island there were four chests.
This
interesting,
one right
so
here.
they're like red, no, the one we just left. Is what we picked up in that bottle. Interesting. I've never gotten a bottle that leads me to the same island I'm on.
We've gone back and done. Should we go back and get them?
We could if we wanted to. After we do Devil's Thirst.
I'm indifferent if I'm being honest.
I am too, but it's interesting if you hold and look at your scroll wheel. It's like this red blazing thingamajig. I don't know how to describe it.
Yeah, that is a. So where else are they gonna send us then?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, as you said, they've got the fire area, so what's next?
Honestly, we don't even know what the next expansion is.
Yeah. Hello, Mr. Gus Skelly.
Am I still a skeleton for you?
Yes.
That's funny.
There's just a naked Gus Skeleton crew manning our ship's wheel.
Don't worry about it. I am of the service of the Fairy of the Damned.
I don't believe that for a second.
I need your help to figure out where the hell we're docking.
I need to see your license, sir. I don't believe you're qualified to be part of the Fairy of the
Damned. Sir, can we park first?
Sure. Show me your papers, though.
Okay. Here you go. That's my paper.
That's a very fitting response for us. Three of my friends went out drinking last night.
I'll get ready to drop anchor real quick.
Okay, I'm at the anchor.
Drop the anchor.
Drop egg.
We ain't getting much closer.
Running off the island!
Shit.
Be blue on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we do not have many planks, so if we can find barrels with planks, that'd be helpful.
I have a full thing of planks on me, by the way.
Oh, okay. Anyways, your friends went out drinking.
Yeah.
Okay.
They are not smart people.
Why?
Because they had to come into work today.
Oh. Were they hurt puppies?
One of them... Two of them barely got... What the shit was that?
I don't know.
Two of them barely got any sleep. And one of them's like 40. So he was just complaining about being tired all day, and by the end of the day he was four Red Bulls in trying to keep himself awake. And acting dumb as fuck. Oh hey, Blue, you're never gonna guess what I found again.
What?
Second rowboat. Can we keep it?
What are we gonna do? You just gonna ride it around with me?
I just found a rowboat over here on the shore, Blue. Look.
I don't know where you are, so I don't know how to look.
Right next to you.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I saw you just now.
I didn't see you, so that means I know where you are.
Basically the exact opposite shore to the boat.
Oh, okay, so it's on that side?
Yeah, there's a rowboat that was in good condition.
Whoa, what is tattered parchment?
That is...
Oh, you can now get quests and barrels.
On Ashen Reach is a sight to behold, wonders of a tale untold. You get the feeling by the end of this, by the end of the Sea of Thieves' life, we're gonna custom build our ships.
Hoping so. By the way, here's the person. Yeah, found him on accident. His old coop.
And he's got the,
Yep, the flaming... That's what we're looking for. All the skeletons have that on them. Right, that flaming symbol on them.
Yeah. I already talked to him, so we're good to go.
Beautiful. Oh, we've done... Literally... 20% of everything so far.
That was anticlimactic.
What? What part was anticlimactic?
That. I fired off from that cannon up there twice. First time it stopped me on the cliff, on the ledge. Second time it just trapped me out on the other side of the ledge. And dropped me into the water.
Something we're going to have to try, by the way, before the end of the night, outside of looking at all the islands, is I'm going to want to pick up a cargo run and try one of those. It's a new type of quest.
Okay, doggy.
At least that's some new gameplay.
You better man the ship, the wheel.
I am. I'm more lifting up the sail so we move slowly.
But yeah, I can't wait to watch or to start Skylander Season 3.
I'm going to have to check that out because you speak generally pretty highly of it, so.
I mean, it's... Like, don't get me wrong. Honestly, Skylanders, the game, was an interesting idea.
I know. I own some of them. It's behind
but
me.
To me, the toys were just... Like, that was the biggest paywall to keep me from ever trying Skylanders, was the fact
right.
that to play it, you needed, like, 50 different Skylanders to actually do anything, to do everything, and it annoyed the shit out of me.
Well, that's why I played the first game, got the 8 I needed, and that's all you ever needed going forward, except for, like, maybe one from that expansion.
Yeah, like, again, a bunch of the little figures they made... A bunch of the characters looked interesting, and they do transfer into come over to the show. Like, they have one of the sensei from when they made the character creation. They have the vehicles. They have a giant. They have the fucking blue ice lizard guy from the...
I just hate what they did to Spyro.
From
Spyro's...
the first expansion.
Spyro looks
they
atrocious.
Did, or the first new game, the sequel, basically.
Right.
When they had the ones where you could swap the top and bottom half of the characters.
Okay.
Or no, not that, but the one with the special gym weapon bullshit.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, they have him in there. He's the...
See, what I was kind of hoping was for people to, like, crack that apart later in life, so I can just use the NFC on my phone to be able to do it. Because that's all they are, right? They're NFC figures. So all you gotta do is trick the game into thinking that it's there. Right? Then all you need is the portal. Really? Fuck you, island. Thank you, bud.
We're good.
Next one we're going to is Magma something. Is Magma...
Magma's Tide.
Is Magma's Tide?
Yeah, Magma's Tide.
Are we looking for a Skelly?
I see one.
Magma and I'm not finding it.
Okay, beautiful.
He's on my boat for some reason.
Wait. Can I... If I do this, does the skeleton dance?
You're a dancing skeleton.
That's amazing. Spooky, creepy skeleton. Da, 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 da.
You really are.
Okay, we're almost there. Get ready to drop anchor. Oh, they also did increase the LODs for PC if you wanted to. I think that's a graphical setting now. Which is where the load in, right? Level of detail?
Yeah.
Drop the anchor, sir! So we're just kind of going here and looking at the island. Some of what I like about like going on the big islands
what
is...
What the shit?
What?
I hopped off and was immediately locked in place in the water.
Woo! Ow. Why can't I get on our ladder? Thank you, game.
Why is our boat sailing?
It's not. It ran up on shore, so it's being re-changed. I have to fix it now. Somehow the shore... Remember, I'm getting used to all new islands.
Is there something up here I need to be finding?
No, there's nothing really. It's just I was going around looking at the island, to be honest. Exploring.
The ground is very sparkly.
Sure, it's more explosive, in my opinion.
Oh, no, I mean like the lava stones and obsidian.
I love the lava stones and stuff. More or less, the big thing is look for barrels so we can get more planks if you can.
I found some barrels.
And you found another quest.
There's two barrels right... Hi.
Oh my god, are they all in Ashen's Reach? Yeah, they are. Holy hell, we literally have three quests for Ashen's Reach.
Oh yeah, there's two barrels right on the shore, Blue.
Is there?
Also,
I got something for you, Deimos.
What?
I've got something for you.
What'd you find?
I got you a present. Where are you, buddy?
Oh, the TNT barrel?
I found you a TNT barrel.
Oh, yeah, no, I saw it.
I figured I'd bring it for you.
Oh, no, that's the second, or actually, that's like the third one I've seen so far.
Is that? Alright, we should probably get moving. That volcano is smoking.
Hold on, I'm getting some more shit from the barrels that are on the shore that you didn't touch. And there's still five more,
and the islands and the volcano's going off. We're fucked.
Okay, go ahead and start raising anchor.
Oh, yep, there we go. Ow! Ow! Ow, I'm dead. You dead?
Yep. You dead. A friend of mine's asking what burrow they should do next for Spider-Man, or for the sequel Spider-Man. I don't really get why you'd want to.
What do they want?
Manhattan. There's not really any other...
Oh, you said burrow, as in like another section in New York.
Yeah. I mean, there's not really any other areas that are used that often for Spider-Man's adventures.
We gonna lay money if we have a new ship?
Probably.
Probably. We've done 4 of the 15, so that's good.
There's 15 islands?
Yep, they added 15 islands. So maybe we want to
do... Don't do that, let go.
Why?
The lid's popping off.
Is it? Where?
Yeah, it's loose up here.
What are you doing to your bottle? You beating it.
No, that's why they have
She that. Treating you bad.
Do I have, to smack her around?
I want to warn you because I've had it happen before when I've done that. And
whoosh! Yep, new island.
Hey. New clouds.
Yeah, those clouds are for cursed sails.
Yep. I figured. Good news, you're not a skeleton anymore.
That's good. Good news, everyone.
Where am I going?
We're gonna go east again. Scorched Pass, I guess, is the next place. We got a ways to go, but Scorched Pass will be next.
Is Scorched Pass one of the islands?
What?
Is Scorched Pass one of the islands? So did they add, they show up on the island? Oh, they do. There we go. 3 paces east. They actually added a whole bunch of small islands, too, for, like, vendors and stuff, like, really cheap gear and stuff.
So how far we gotta go to get there?
Quite a ways.
The Wild Treasure Store?
Do you want to stop there and check it out?
Sure.
See what's there?
It's only... 8:37.
Yeah. Well, it's on the way, so might as well. See what I mean?
Yeah.
Because the other accommodations we kind of have to do, or we don't have to do, or can do. That's a better phrasing.
Is Sharkfin campled?
What?
Is Sharkfin Camp a new island?
No. That's a fortress.
I guess that's why I don't know. It's not why mm-hmm. It's such a weird name to me.
Yeah, it's a fortress. Yeah. Wow. The rest of these aren't too terribly hard to do, it doesn't seem.
Oh, man. Lost my rowboat.
Oh, there must be 2 here. I'm confused. It says complete 5 Devil's Roar voyages for the gold hoarders. This says complete all the voyage. I'm confused. Oh, okay, it says complete 5 for Order of Souls. Complete 5 for gold hoarders, and then you get 30 if you do both. Well, that's pretty easy. These are pretty easy to do. Holy crap. I can easily do these. I think the islands is what's going to make it a pain in the ass, right? And then I'll ultimately give you, because if you look at it, that's 5 times 15 is 75... Plus 50 is 125, plus another 60 is 235.
You want a shot of apple pie moonshine?
I wouldn't say no to a shot of apple pie moonshine. Since I didn't get to really try it that night.
Oh yeah, don't worry, I won't spill it.
Oh god, did you jump off the boat?
Nope.
Because we're headed right for a rock right now.
Oh, yeah, no, I shot, but I didn't jump.
So which season's your favorite season for a hero?
Well, season 3's still ongoing.
I thought season 5's going on right now.
No.
Oh.
They've only just confirmed season 4.
Oh.
Ooh.
What?
The tone difference.
Everything just changed color, just changed from the bright, cheerful blue to this.
Yep. So it happens when we get over to the wilds.
I don't remember this ever happening before.
It did. When you jump between sections, it does that. Each area has its own color palette. The Devil's Roar has, like, really, like, pronounced sunsets and sunrises. That fills the area with red.
But I think Season 3 as of right now is probably my favorite.
Okay. So apparently there is only 3 seasons for Hero, so...
Oh, so you're
yeah. Season 4 hasn't started yet. It's happening, but it hasn't started yet.
Ah, oh, it's tasty. Woo!
Season 2 has one of the best endings.
Season 2 does?
Yeah.
Wait, what? I did not turn that off. Click down the table. Alright, we're going to want to go, if you want to get on the helm, you're going to want to turn southeast soon once we get around Old Faithful Isle.
Say when. We're going to start a gentle turn.
Yep. And pretty much... Woo! I heard that.
Incoming!
They're not very good. Okay, no, straighten out. Yeah, go on that side. Yep, yep. Nope. Go left, go left, go left. Left a little. Just a smidgen. Alright, straighten out. Ah, oh, perfect. Good job, bud. Oh god, we're gonna get hit that with that one. Oh no. Fuck you, Old Faithful! I just want to find all the islands so we can show off the boat. Because we get a whole new boat. Because I'm on a boat! And show off the new boat, all that. And then I do want to try... I'm surprised we don't have any accommodations for cargo runs. Seems odd to me. Maybe they'll add them later?
Okay, yeah, it's season 3. It is season 3.
Yeah, yeah. We're going to...
some of the coolest fights.
We're going to pull up the sail, I think.
Is this it?
Yep.
This whole thing?
Yep.
Fuck you, I'm swimming over.
You too? Yep. So then is my hero, is that, or my story is that season 3's opener then?
Make my story is the second half of season 3, I believe. After...
How many episodes per season? I haven't really looked.
It varies. Season 1 only has 13. Season 2 has a few. Hey, the Grand Admiral shit.
Yep.
Aw, I can't get the ceremonial Admiral tankard.
I can't either, because I'm not 38 yet in Merchant.
And I don't really want either of the Grand Admiral things. He's got,
no,
so.
But they're pretty cheap, as you can see, right? So.
Yeah. Hey, guess what he's got?
Planks? Alright, quest. Nice. There is some planks, though, here.
Yep, I've already got full map. Full
so
chest,
I.
Though.
Oh, stop getting stuck on everything. What the... Damn it, game.
But Make My Story is the opening that starts for the current, or right after one of the, a very, very big scene for the show.
Gotcha. Okay, keep sailing southeast. I'm just going to grab a few more planks, seeing as that's like our biggest hindrance point, right?
Well, our biggest hindrance point is we get hit by a volcano, we die.
Pretty much.
How long are we gonna sail for the night?
I personally would be going till about probably 10:30, 11 your time. But obviously,
okay,
you don't
so
have to.
So not that long.
No. I might play afterwards. This is just me streaming.
Probably.
So, to mess around, since I don't really have anything else to do this weekend. Outside of waking up and working on wedding stuff. So.
And then I work tomorrow.
What the fuck? Is the mermaid in the rock or is it on the other side of the island?
I can't see him.
Oh, there he is. He is. He was on the other side of the store. What a weird spot to put a mermaid. I'm coming back to the boat! Magma. I also love that I had the title Mercenary of the Order for my name and I look like a skeleton. That's funny. That's comical. Alright, we now have 25 planks, which is good.
All the lights are off.
We're going 30. We need to go southeast, sir.
Okay. Turning southeast. I had to deal with 6,000 units of people shit today by myself.
You're going to want to go more south, southeast, a little more south?
I'm at southeast right now.
Okay, go just a smidgen south. There you go. That's more in line with the island.
See, it through 6,000 pieces, huh?
Yep. Well.
So is that just unloading from the truck, or were you doing other things?
Oh, no, I'm loading, not unloading.
Okay, so you were loading a truck.
Well, technically, me specifically, I was doing transship, which is staging totes of items for shipment to other facilities.
Okay. So, is when you do 6,000 pieces, is that 6,000 pieces on pallets? So you just have to move the pallets in, or...?
That is 6,000 pieces in totes on pallets, which you can only put 25 totes per pallet.
So, and then I have to roughly
move them by pallet jack to a wrapping machine, wrap them, stage them, and do this all by myself while the work is flowing.
Right.
And again, this is work that's being picked out by anywhere from 5 to 20 pickers, so it's not like this was a slow process where it was just kind of trickling in. This was...
Right.
5-10 totes at a time would come churning down a conveyor belt to me to be dealt with. And I didn't even have the option to call a friend over to help me because they were busy on the lanes. And I was too busy to go over and say, hey, I need help. And that was my morning. That was literally all I did this morning was that. And then, oh god, then in the afternoon I spent the first hour just wrapping pallets of totes, well, pallets of empty totes from another department for them.
Okay.
Staging those, then I spent 30 minutes working on the lanes, and then I was basically working pit the whole rest of the day. Which is to say, I was driving the forklift.
Right.
Just loading up shit for our 3:30 and 4:30 pulls and then dealing with everything else.
Sails with the wind, right? I think it is. It looks like it.
Yes.
Okay, I was just looking up here. Oh, sails
in the wind.
Fucking volcano going off.
I don't see it.
You'll see it soon. Not near us.
Oh, you're up in the crow's nest, aren't you?
Yeah, I walked up just to look around.
Okay.
It's interesting to see. It's kind of like notch, the map is, so I'm curious what they're going to put in the corners. You know, to fill the notch?
Yeah.
I also am curious to know how much ship combat's gonna happen in the Devil's Roar.
Oh god, it's gonna be horrible.
Could you imagine fighting and then fucking volcanoes going off? Oh my lord. I would say last Friday ended up being like the king of me in a session. We took down a ship, took down a skeleton fort on stream.
Yeah, I've been wanting to do a skeleton fort, but I never get to.
Without being fucked with. That was the weird part. So, well, yeah, because every time we go for it, we get fucked with. It's really annoying. And we can make it a mission in future streams, if you'd like.
Yeah. It'd be nice to do one.
And then, because I know Wendorf would like it.
Yeah, curse sail shit.
Right. And then the curse sails is we did after the stream. We actually finished up doing one of those sessions. We almost got fucked with by a sloop at the very end. So you know how that goes.
Yeah. That was pathetic watching them try to sink us.
Right.
I swear to God, I think those guys were hacking, though.
If they were hacking, they weren't hacking, right?
I mean, the amount of times they tried, they should not have had that much TNT on their boat safely.
Oh, it's actually not that hard. We actually had almost just as much TNT when we decided to take on them. Because you can go to one single, like, fortress that's, like, deactivated.
And yeah, like, they did it 6 or 7 times.
Right, we had that many.
Their crow's nest.
Oh, wow. So they hit it pretty well, then.
So there's no way they should have had TNT still.
Right.
Like, I went in their basement. I went in their boat. I went up. I hit their crow's nest with a cannonball. There's no way they should have had TNT.
So here's my problem with the Devil's Roar right now. I can't tell what is an island and what is just a rocky mess coming out of the water.
It's all a rocky mess, Blue. Man, that's a hell of a sunrise.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
The sun is so big over here.
Also, we're going to go into the rocky mess.
Are we aimed at the right direction?
We're aimed at the rocky mess. The island is to the right.
Is it?
Yes.
Where?
Like, I've looked at the map and I've looked in-game. We are going to...
I know we're going towards it. I thought that rocky mess was the island. That's why I want to know.
No. Now we are going on the left-hand side of the island, which is better than hitting the rocky mess.
I'll turn us a little more.
Basically, that volcano is where we're aiming for.
Okay. So we're going to stay on this side of the island, then. Hopefully we can find another rowboat. Because the reason why I wanted the rowboat was if we see an island that has a lot of like volcanic activity, right? We can use the rowboat to get in, get the accommodation. We lose the rowboat, right? Shit happens. Yeah. We die. The ship's safe.
God, that's going to take so long, though.
What will?
Getting the rowboat there and back.
Finally, nice to have some new islands, though.
And we're about to hit an island.
I see that. The Scorched Pass. So nothing's on this island that we really care about. We just gotta touch land on it.
Okie dokie. Hey, Blue.
You touched the island. Again, look for some planks if you can, because that's what's going to save our boat, ultimately.
Woo!
Dude, it's a rowboat.
Save our ass.
Find a rowboat. Okay, I'm gonna start working on. I was gonna say I'm gonna start working on that. Oh, actually, we can load it up with resources. So find as many barrels so we can load it up.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and store what I've got on me then.
Yeah, go ahead. You know you're addicted to pizza when you know you've ate everything for the day and the pizza still sounds good.
I mean, I'm just a fat fuck.
You what?
I had said, Michelle, I know you're addicted to pizza when you've ate everything you need to eat for the day and you're still hungry for pizza.
You want me to throw on the dips?
What?
I see a skull fort off in the distance. It's active. Oh, no, that's the boat. Never mind.
I only found 2 barrels so far. God damn, earthquake.
I've found nothing, but I can feel the earthquake from the volcano.
Is it from the volcano, or is it just a... Whoa!
There's the volcano in the distance erupting furiously.
I only found the 2 barrels, so...
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm getting in the rowboat.
Ow.
It's gonna take me a while to get it over there.
There was a TNT skeleton.
Was there?
Yeah, there was.
No, I don't wanna sit, I wanna open it. That damn rolling thing.
And the earthquake stopped me from sprinting. Did not make it harder on him, but it stopped me.
Stroke.
Have a fucking stroke.
Let's not have a stroke.
Don't have a cow, man. Oh, hey, the final season of Fairy Tales coming.
Yep, when is it launching?
This fall.
Yeah, we keep hearing this fall. I was hoping you'd be able to give me an actual date. I think you heard a date was coming. Yep, I already got rowboats figured out.
Let's see, is there anything I'm interested in this season? Really good. Let's see, new JoJo, don't give a fuck. See, that looks interesting.
Okay, robot's here.
Cool. The time I reincarnated as a slime.
What a name of a show.
That just sounds amazing. A Goblin Slayer anime.
A what?
A friend of mine was going on and on about that manga. That's apparently a super dark anime, super dark series, so... Did you like the Ace Attorney games?
I haven't played much of it. What?
Well, apparently it's got a new season of the anime coming.
I know, it's only 8 o'clock.
I say goodnight, Michelle.
I'm really tired.
Goodnight, Michelle.
I've been tired since I got home.
Goodnight, old lady Michelle.
Night, Grandma.
Demo says night, Grandma.
Shut up.
Oh shit, did she say she's gonna take away my dessert?
I'm sorry, Grandma! we're gonna go to Fetcher's. Actually, we'll go to Brian. No, let's go to Fetcher's first. So we're gonna wanna go southwest. That's where the volcano was going off.
Okay.
The volcano's still going off. So actually, keep going southeast. We'll go to Brian's Bazaar until then. Park on the right side of Brian's Bazaar. Go straight. Straighten out. And we'll watch Fetcher's Rest. So when that stops being Fetcher's Rest, in terms of like an angry, angry volcano, we can go near it again.
Something called Sinran Kagura.
You've heard of that. Don't give me that.
No, I actually haven't.
You've not heard of Sinran Kagura?
Well, I've heard the name, but I have no fucking clue what.
It's essentially a fan servicey, both video game and anime. Where essentially, like, in the games, you, like, play, and as you, like, get hurt, your clothes get ripped off. And it's a bunch of big-titted anime girls. I mean, shocker, right? But... And they have, like, lots of jiggle physics. You need to turn right. Turn right, turn right, turn right, turn
right.
To
the right, to the right.
To the right, 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 to the right. Unless you see a giant rock. Straighten out. Straighten out. Straighten out. Oh, this is Brian's Bazaar. Okay, this actually isn't an island we have to go to. Well, fuck.
Nope, but we're going to.
Are we?
Yep.
Okay.
Grab the rowboat and bring it over.
Sure?
Well, you never know if there's resources.
So here's my problem. Getting on the rowboat is a pain in the ass on the sloop.
Let's see. The Executive Admiral's glove and the Kraken Pocket Watch.
The Kraken Pocket Watch? What is that?
It is fabulous. It is pink. And one of the hands is a tentacle.
How do I disengage this from the ship?
Look at the ropes holding it to the ship. Oh, never mind. There's not much over here.
So don't bring it?
Oh, no. Never mind. There actually is.
God damn it, Deimos.
Sorry. There's like 3 barrels. There's not a lot, but there's some stuff. Also, I got a limp ball.
Why are we not turning, boat? Turn. 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 Oh my god. I don't know if my game is just lagging terribly or what, like, server-wise.
He's making a left turn.
Sorta. Also, this center in Kagura doesn't look like it's about big-tittied ladies. In fact, the main character is very male and very not big-tittied.
I'm just saying, that's what the games are. If it's spelled the same way.
Center in Kagura, Oh, no wonder! I click center in Kagura, it takes me to fucking Golden Kamuy.
It's like... Hello, Brian. What do you have? Oh my god, that is a fabulous pocket watch.
Yes.
We are buying that, because I have
gold. I do need to get back to Fairy Tail and binge watch it.
Alright.
Okay, so despite the fact that there's a link for it in the name, you cannot actually click on Senran Kagura.
Nothing left. Are you good here?
Yeah, I'm good.
No, I went the wrong way.
This looks weird. I got it.
All right, let us go west from here. So Fletcher's, and I know Fletcher's has a skeleton on it, too, so...
I'm gonna drop all the shit I've gotten to the barrels.
That's good. That's what I've been doing.
Did you empty the chest?
I had not, no.
Yeah, it's emptied. Okay. I had put shit in there from the first
set. Oh yeah, I emptied it from the first set, yes.
Do you need directions or are you good?
I think I just need to go straight west. Can you double check for me? Or do I need to go like kind of northwest?
To get to... You're Fletcher's. Going straight at it.
Okay, beautiful. Yeah, we have to get the Fletcher.
Like, you're dead course for it.
Perfect. So there's a skeleton on here, and we have to touch shore.
Got it. Touch the tips. Well, sure. I found one that, Oh, wow, that's such a dick move.
What's your dick move?
I found an interesting-looking anime on Crunchyroll called Double Decker, Doug and Kirill.
Okay.
It's about... Apparently... I don't... hold on, let me scroll back down a bit. The city-state of Lys Valletta, two suns rise above this city, and the people here live peaceful lives, but in the shadows, crime and illegal drugs run rampant. Among them is the dangerous, highly lethal drug Anthem, which casts a dark shadow over the city. The 7-0 Special Crime Investigation Unit specializes in cracking down on Anthem. This unit operates in two-man buddy teams in what's called the double-decker system. To tackle the problem, Doug Billingham is a seasoned investigator, and joining him is Kirill Vrubel, whose abilities are mysterious and unknown. Basically sounds like Tiger and Bunny to me.
I've not seen that, but...
Like, just that last little bit, this makes me feel like it's fucking Tiger and Bunny. A seasoned pro and an unknown, and a young unknown team up together to fight crime.
Okay, get ready to drop anchor, because I'm going to try and jackknife us.
Say when.
When. I feared that. That was longer than I thought it was going to be. I'll fix it up, don't worry.
But, the streaming schedule for episodes 2 plus will be announced at a future date.
2 plus.
Or in other words, episode 1 is aired. Ooh. I found a thingy, Blue.
What's a thingy?
Precious gemstones.
Wait, what the fuck? What did you find?
I found a crate of precious gemstones.
I want to see it.
Look.
Dude, sick. That's new.
I hope this isn't one of those things that you shouldn't get wet.
No, it is not. I know I shouldn't get wet.
Yeah, I know one of the things.
It's just
rocks.
I know
you need to get the plants wet.
Yep. Okay, we need to find a skeleton. Spooky, scary skeleton.
But yeah, apparently episode 1 of this series is already aired. And they'll announce the actual full series air dates airing schedule later.
Fascinating.
Yeah, it seems like a flawed system to me.
It feels like a pilot. Like, here's a pilot we're going to show the producers.
Yeah, which is weird for an anime.
Right. I think we just need to find a camp somewhere.
Well, I found a dock. Whoa, shit.
This island is big. This island is mammoth. Holy fuck.
Found a barrel. Take, take, take.
Say, so we're just trying to... God, guys, the geysers just constantly popping up is a very scary sight.
Yeah. I found a campfire inside the skull of a giant monster.
Oh, nice. Found a TNT barrel.
We probably shouldn't keep that around.
Probably not right now. Because I could definitely see, like, the volcano hitting it, and boom, goes our ship. I don't know about you, but that's how I feel. Like, what the fuck just happened?
Waka flocka. Swiggity, swiggity.
So find any campsite yet?
Nope.
If we have to, I'll give up on We'll look for it. Wait.
I heard a rumor about Monster in the World, though.
What's that? What'd you hear?
Well, they've confirmed that they're not done with it, and that they are updating it. Gonna update it still.
Okay, well, that's good.
So that's nice. But I've heard of speculation that of what the next monster could be, and there's two front runners. There is the Orochikirin, which is an ice variant of the Thunder Pony.
So it's an ice pony.
Yep. It's not really an ice pony, but it's an ice pony. Wait a second. I think there's others on this island.
What do you mean, others? I don't think there's others on this island. Why do you think there's others on this island?
I think I'm getting turned around.
God damn, these geysers hurt!
This is a fucking big-ass island.
This is huge! Like, I have like half a mind to look up where it is just because... Come on, can I stop limping, please, so I can jump? Because you have me in an area?
I'm going to the other island.
Game, let me walk, thank you, so I can jump. Say, I see the dock. It's weird to see the plants glow at night.
Yeah. But the other monster that is speculated is much less pleasant than the Orochikirin.
Okay.
And that would be the Elatreon, which is an elder dragon with all five elements.
Yeah, I think you mentioned this one to me on Sunday.
Yeah, it's a do not fuck with. Hey, nice hatch fragment. And another one. Man, if we did all
that. Oh, fuck.
Hey, Blue.
Dead. Damn it.
If we did these, we'd have a lot of fucking loot.
We would, you're right. Dash, dang it.
I can't see diddly fuck. Just look it up.
I am. Well, I was dead. Because I'm done looking around this mammoth island. Let's see here. So, it is where I was. Okay, so it was over there. Interesting. So I missed it somehow. Okay, so it's on the other side of the island from our ship.
I found a hovel.
So you want to go to the west side of the island. There's a point on the west side of the island. Like a rock formation that points up.
Yeah, I'm already there.
And he'll be leaning up against a rock. Don't know where. I won't lie though, this island is fucking cool.
Found a book.
Too fucking big. Yeah, so did I. I couldn't read it though.
Yeah.
It was over here where I thought it was gonna be. He's leaning up against a rock. Damn.
Oh shit.
Geyser? Or nope, skeleton.
Don't go up there.
I just died from one of those. Got him.
There's another one coming. Oh, God. Never mind.
Chain reaction, bitches. Yeah. Yes.
I saw him, by the way.
It's good?
Yeah, he's right here.
Hey, buddy. The necklace is curious. Seems this person was an explorer, but someone cut them down with a cutlass. Fate of Fetcher Farley.
Okay, let's get while they're getting good.
I kind of grabbed some already.
Before the cyclone blows on us.
Yeah, where's the volcano? There's the volcano of it. I've come to the conclusion if I see one smoking, we run like hell.
Woo!
I'm not even gonna wait, if that makes some sense.
Yeah.
I've learned my lesson. Volcanoes hurt. A lot.
Speaking of, there's one erupting.
Yep.
And my god, is it... It's getting out there.
It does. That's why, like, you run. And try and stay alive. Kind of the objective. Dropped so many frames tonight, it's really weird. Probably have to restart my router.
One of those rocks got really close to us. Where are we heading?
Don't know yet. Technically repairing the boat, because I just noticed we have a small hole. That was not picked up. You're gonna go southeast, though.
Going southeast.
Because we're gonna, yeah, we want to go to Curse Water Shores next. So many islands. Ah.
How we doing, direction wise?
You are good. You're gonna want to go a little more east, but that's about it. I'd go right about the where you're going. Because we'll go there, then we'll go to Flintlock Peninsula, then we have Cinder as Islette, Forsaken Brink, and then we start kind of like, then we'll actually meet the outpost. What? What?
Incoming.
What's incoming? Oh, fuck. So watch the sky, and make sure you don't get hit by a rock.
Also, put our sail into the wind.
Yeah, that would help so we keep flying forward.
Oh, hey. What? Lucky us.
Did it just end?
Yeah.
Woo! Still doing well, though. Yeah, we'll make this kind of a motion. Where would I rather come up, come here, down, down, down. Yeah, that's the way we'll probably maybe. No.
Oh, man.
No, I have a different route. Okay. Almost there. This is just stop and go if we really want to. We could almost just fire off and pick up the ship.
Is this little one to the left?
Yep.
Okay.
Or right. Actually, it's right of us. Honestly, that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to swim to the island and then use the mermaid.
Assuming our boat doesn't get sunk.
Bye, boat. I'm gonna start swimming the other direction.
Hot spring, Blue.
A what? Oh.
A hot spring.
I didn't see that.
Literally, the center of this island is a hot spring.
Nice. There's our mermaid. Yeah, that's really cool. Oh, yeah. Nice. Alright, the geysers are coming. I am getting our mermaid and getting back to the ship before we lose our ship and our gemstones.
Oh, yeah, right. I did find those, didn't I?
Yeah. I'd rather not lose them if we have a choice.
Who knows how much they're worth?
I don't know how much they're worth. When I turn us, you can grab over the wheel, check the map. Yeah, we're going to want to go... Basically, west is where you're going to want to go, because Flintlock Peninsula is the next area.
Okay.
Hopefully that volcano doesn't go off. And guess what? There's definitely a skeleton, and it's on the north end of the island. Okay. Because there's another mammoth island. God damn. It's like three islands in one. Did Curse have anything, by the way?
And now we're sailing into the wind.
Rubiel have one. And then the other one is Forsaken Brink when we get there. Which is for a little bit. Okay. Yeah, we've got a decent number of doubloons. We're about halfway with the islands. than seven. And the rest are, we're getting to the point where most are just small islands outside of the outpost. One's an outpost, so. Whee. Where you at, bud? Oh, huh? There you are. I was like, where are you at? You're in the back of the boat.
Yeah.
Well, that volcano's about to go off, I think. No, it's just the sky tricking me. Okay, so I'm starting to learn how to navigate around here in terms of, like, watching your volcanoes, going through this. She's a bit rough at times. I gotta give her credit. She ain't easy.
God, Bowsette.
I love it. Don't care. Makes me laugh really hard, and I love that Nintendo said no comment. It's a perfect.
Have you seen the other ones they've done?
What do you mean?
Deedity, Wrigley.
No, Wrigley. I haven't yet. No, I'll have to go check that out.
One of the little star things. From Galaxy.
Oh my god, Lumet?
Yeah, they did one of those as the one that's with,
lift up the sails if you can. No, we might not need to. Yeah, we don't need to. You're good. Alright, we're gonna come in on this north shore here. Oh, is that, tell me that's a, okay, that's an earthquake, not a volcano, right? Okay, that's an earthquake.
Drop anchor?
Drop anchor. So on this northern shore should be Skelly somewhere. Should be Flintlock, which should be the name of the skeleton. I didn't really look at the picture, I just know it's supposed to be on the northern beach. Where we're at.
Found a fucking rowboat.
Another one?
Yeah, do we need it?
I don't know, not at this moment. I'm trying to find our skeleton friend.
I'm just vibrating all over the place.
That's what she said?
I guess. I mean, that's a hell of a vibrator she's using, but... kudos to her, I guess. At that point, though, wouldn't she want to worry about going numb to the point where she can't walk from the vibrations?
I mean, you can go for both. Go for broke.
Okay, I am nowhere near the north.
Found him!
Where at?
He's stuck between a rock, the poor fellow.
Been there, done that.
He's literally stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Is he in the cave?
Kind of. You want to go up over the shore, you'll see me. He's over more on the shoreline, the northern shoreline. You'll hear me fighting a skelly in a second.
I hear you.
Right here.
Oh, I see you.
He's down here. Like I said, stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Yep. But one of my friend who was sleep deprived started doing Dr. Seuss style rhymes that were dirty. And it all started because I asked him why he put an extra box on top of a rat pallet.
Okay. Woo!
It was hilarious, but it was so weird.
That is funny.
And it ended with the rhyme of, I would fuck your mom. I would not fuck your mom, but I would fuck your Uncle Tom. He's a hell of a guy.
Alright, so we're gonna go...
not gay, just really weird.
Just go straight west. God damn it, I'll fix the boat.
I think we're hitting the land.
We did. Q. We're gonna basically go due west, yeah.
As a memento of you fucked up.
There's a lot of those mementos.
Cinder Islet?
Yep, Cinder Islet. Or is it Islet? I think it's Islet.
So how many more do we have to visit?
We have 7 more islands, one being an outpost, so we can actually like look at some stuff and get some quests there. But one is a 2 are big islands, 1 is an outpost, 1 is not. The rest are little tiny islands, so they'll be really quick. We have 2 more skellies to find. The next one will be on Ruby Cart, or actually will be on. What's the name of the island?
Ruby's
Forsaken
Fault?
Brink, and then Ruby will be the other one. Because it's the name of the person, right, Ruby?
Yeah.
Which makes a lot of sense. Sometimes I wish I would read those and think more carefully, because I could really guess some of those.
Oh, yeah, I need to get my fabulous pocket watch.
I say I have it, I just don't have it equipped.
And where's my pocket watch? Nope.
Like, I'm curious as to why they took the cargo run. Did they pull cargo runs out of the game? I wonder. I should probably look that up.
Hey, Blue.
What's up?
Look what time it is.
It's fabulous time.
Yes. And look at the back of it.
I love what you're wearing.
Look at the back of the pocket watch, though.
I can't.
Oh.
It doesn't let me see it. Let's see.
It's got an eye.
Yeah, oh yeah, it's like an eye like a kraken. Yeah, okay, there we go. Yeah, I see it now. Okay, get ready to jump off. I'm going to head this thing going south here in a second.
Whee!
Okay, this island is just a regular island with flaming crystals on it.
Anything worth note here?
Mermaid! No, nothing really. It looks to just be a normal island with... Mermaid! Mermaid! I really need a mermaid right now. Our ship is...
It's over here on the other side, Blue.
God damn it, mermaid. Why did you come over there?
Because I'm over here.
The Forsaken one we have to stop at, because we have to find a skeleton.
I got my manager to buy Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?
Yeah. He actually bought it during work.
Did he?
Yeah. Because I'm pretty sure we can do basically whatever the fuck we want on the computers.
Okay.
Because my PA will go on... Like, this is probably not a good thing, but my PA and ship clerk stole, or liberated, a damaged karaoke, or a customer return karaoke microphone with a built-in speaker.
Okay.
And they use it at their desk as a speaker to listen to YouTube music. Or listen to music on YouTube.
That's funny. Can you do me a favor?
If you're trying to go to the Forsaken, you gotta keep turning.
That's what I'm doing. Is it just slightly to our right? Right now?
It is quite a bit to our right.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Keep turning.
You realize we're turning around a volcano right now.
Oh, hey, we are.
We are. It's kind of scary. I'm waiting to see black smoke appear from it.
Okay, go straight now.
Yep, I see it now. We're flying now. Look at that. We already got 9 islands done.
Drug addiction. Woo!
Did you just jump off the boat?
No.
All I heard was drug addiction. Woo! And I heard a splash. That's why I was like...
I mean, do you want me to jump off the boat?
I mean, second... change much at this moment because we're out to sea. If you know what I mean. God damn it, there's a brigantine at the outpost.
It's okay. We have nothing but precious gemstones.
We'll park at this island for a little bit and watch. See when that brigantine leaves.
Hey, Blue.
What's up?
Drug addiction.
Woo! There you go. Fuck, that volcano just took off.
Yeah, I can hear it underwater.
Shit! Please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Okay, good. Anchor raised. I'm gonna go to the other side of the island. Come on, go. Go. Go, boat, go. Go, boat, go. Go, boat, go. How far is that? Oh my god, it killed me. Shit. Shit! Our ship just got hit and I died. Oh, fuck. Damn it, volcano!
Damn it.
You know how I joked about, you know, smoke coming out of it and killing us?
Yeah.
I angered the volcano, guys.
And I can't catch up with the boat, but it's not sinking.
That's fine, then stay on the island trying to find the skeleton.
Okay.
I'll try and, like, bring us out a ways, and then we'll just, if we have to, worst case, I'll bring the rowboat in.
Shoot the rowboat.
That's why I said I'm gonna go out a ways.
Hey, an earthquake. Found him.
Perfect. I wish if you saw him it would be enough for me, but it's not going to be for this.
Ow. I got shot, then I got blown up by a rock. It's not hard to find either. It's really obvious.
Is it?
Yeah, it's just in a little lean-to. Back to make my story.
Listening to music while you're playing?
Yeah, on and off.
The boat actually didn't take too much damage. Oh, did you come back to the boat?
Yep.
Well, then screw it.
I died.
Oh.
Here, get in.
Pretty damn good shot. Whee.
How close did I get you?
I hit right at the bait, like the water right before the mountain, so I didn't take any damage, but the momentum pushed me into the island. So to me, that's a damn good shot.
I'm gonna flip us around.
That's fine, because that's the way we have to go anyways. Where is this? You said he was pretty obvious. Granted, it's nighttime right now, so obvious just became less obvious. Fuck! No! Don't kill me! Where is he?
So did you at least get on the island to find it?
No, I haven't found him yet. I'm on the island, I just can't find him.
It's dead center, basically.
Is he just laying on the ground? My problem is
in
it's also
lane two, yeah.
Oh, there he is. I found him. Yeah, he's in a little... Problem is, like, it's nighttime, so it's not necessarily the easiest thing for me to find. Alright, beautiful. Bootiful.
Sailing towards the outpost.
Perfect. Is the brigantine still there?
I don't know.
Here, I'd like to check the outpost out. I'd like to see the outpost. You know what I mean?
Huh?
I'd like to see the outpost.
Me too.
Yeah, the brigantine's still there.
Yeah, but its cell is up.
Yeah.
So they might have just spawned in.
I wonder if you can be spawned into that one yet. I don't know if they've set it up like you could be stuck in the harbor.
It might be once you've explored the place you can spawn in.
Maybe. Let's sit for a minute and watch. I mean, I could take a rowboat in and try and drop off our precious gems.
I mean, if we both go in the rowboat.
Right. Oh, I'm going to the restroom.
Okay.
I said, I don't know what they're looking at the reputation pieces. We have technically 6 more islands when we're in the outpost, probably.
So you want to go on in and see if we can just do this real quick?
Yeah, hold on.
Or you want to take the rowboat?
Maybe we can start coasting in if we wanted to. Maybe they'll be nice. Fuck it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, pull out your voice horn.
Yep, I'll grab my microphone. Mr. Sloop?
Yep.
It should be walking.
It is.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Alright, I muted it.
And I muted you.
Hello! I am Mr. Sloop.
You sound so retarded.
It works, though.
Yes, it does.
So well.
No. Only little kids like to pick on the retard. So should we park off on the other shore? And then...
Yeah, let's just park on this side of the shoreline. And we just go talk to them. Say, hello. I go talk to them. I just go be confrontational. I'll just say, yeah, Mr. Sloop, Mr. Sloop has come to explore the Devil's Roar. That rhymes.
You want to come back and get ready to drop anchor for me?
Sure, you're going to want to turn right. Your other right.
Yeah, I'm turning right.
I'm going to unmute myself. I'm gonna drop anchor.
Here, you take over this. I'm gonna hop off and.
Okay, I'm gonna go talk. I'm gonna go be me. Is there a volcano on this island? Can't really tell.
Yeah, this is a volcano, I think.
You think? Mr. Sloop?
Honestly, I doubt it is, because that'd be a bit of a dick move.
I was gonna say, it seems like a very dick move if the outpost has a volcano on it.
Discover
Hello?
Morris Peak.
Is that what this is? Yep, Morrow's Peak. Must be the name of the island around it. Hello! Oh, they got fancy sails. Hello. Mr. Sloop has arrived at Morrow's Peak. Oh, the ship sank. Oh, no. Maybe they leave. Goodbye, pretty ship.
That's so fucking stupid.
Goodbye. Goodbye, Mr. Ship.
Hey, Blue.
What's up?
There's no one to turn this shit into.
Yeah, that should go into the merchant guy, doesn't it?
Yeah. Isn't this where the merchant is?
Yeah. And so we turn that into a different outpost?
Sales for sale.
What can I buy from you? Oh, there's the Kraken's flag and the ocean crawler.
I'm going to look and see for swag.
Dude, the ocean crawler looks so sick.
Can't turn into the hoarder. Can't turn into Madam. Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's a merchant thing. So you're gonna need the merchant guy.
Then I suggest you get the boat over here because I don't want to have to carry it back.
If you want to set it in the ground, I'll do it myself in a second. My god, that ocean crawler. I am this tempted to just drop all of a sudden 180 grand on that haul and set. Kraken doesn't look too bad either. I actually really like the Kraken's ones too.
Oh yeah, I can buy the whole gear set for both of them.
You have 300 some odd thousand?
For the clothes?
No, I'm talking about for the boats.
I'm getting the ocean crawler stuff at least.
I have to get some money and buy both of those sets because I really want them. They look really sick.
And like, the Kraken's really peg leg.
Hello, Mr. Crawler. Command it, see if it endures. Ooh, ocean crawler belt. Oh, what do I want to buy? There's the ocean crawler.
I need a new gun.
Oh, to get the Forsaken Ashen set, you need to complete voyages. Ooh. Okay.
Ooh, I can get the Kraken Blunderbuss, the Ocean Crawler Flintlock.
So you rocking the Kraken one? The Kraken actually looks pretty sick. I can't lie,
the Kraken
looks pretty good.
I'm definitely getting the Ocean Crawler Cutlass.
I am totally getting the Ocean Crawler dress. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, I'm going Ocean Crawler. That's the new set we're buying.
I'm broke, basically, at this point. I can't afford anything else.
New set!
I bought clothes, and then I got a couple of weapons. And here's Tallulah and the rat.
I can't wait to see
the
equipment.
Devil's cartographer title for all of the Forsaken Ashes gear.
That's what we're going for right now.
Yeah. I definitely want that, the weapon released.
Yeah. Well, like I said, we'll get that when we finish up getting to all the islands.
I got 100-something.
100,000?
Yeah.
Nice. Not poor, then.
I found Grace.
Fuck yeah. Okay, where's my other one? There's another one. Here we go, vanity. I want to change the hair color. We gotta have the right hair color for this. I thought I'm making her look older. I actually kind of like that older look.
Change her appearance?
Yeah, I like the dark brown. Well, look at this. Ready? Yeah, because I just bought the whole new set. Here.
I'm talking to Grace.
Look at this set. I want to show you.
Look at this board.
Oh, ready? Ready?
Look at this wood. Aww.
God damn, that is awesome.
I like your peg leg.
Yeah, dude, looks sick. Now I need to go find the equipment.
Hey, find anything nice?
Okay, I talked to Grace.
You better fucking believe we're rocking this until I can get enough to buy the rest.
Okay, I'm heading back to the boat.
Okay.
Since I can't sell these here, I'm gonna put them back in the... back in and move around to the dock.
Now that I've spent a ton of money, I really don't care that I did.
How much did you have?
220,000.
That's a lot more than I had. But I got enough of what I want. I got a new sword, some new clothes.
Did you buy the Kraken set?
Yeah.
Yeah, I say the Kraken set looks sick. That'll be the one I'll work towards next. Like I said, I'm going to get them all for this set. I love the entire sets they showed. Like, they look sick.
A vanity chest.
Oh, here's Grace. Oh, my God, these are the people we saw.
Yeah.
Grace is the journal we read.
Yeah. I just went through talking to her. I want that. I want that. I need my clothing chest.
We found such adventure riches, including something very rare, a box of wondrous secrets.
I do not have
a... Oh my God, there's a hidden treasure chest! That's what I saw on Reddit. There legit is a hidden treasure chest.
A new day, a new star.
But where?
Yeah, it's the box of wonder secrets.
I just want the breadcrumb trail. Where do I... Do I talk to this person again? Maybe I'll get my thing? What is it? See here, we have... Mm-hmm. But we're betrayed by the greedy Stitcher Jim and say he blamed it on me. He just wants to hunt... For that box himself, the cur. I've stayed here ever since I chased him out, keeping the place safe until my ship, Shroud Breaker, was smashed in a storm recently. I was so intense the ship ended up beaching here. I was flung out to sea. I almost ended up in Red Maw's belly. Long story. Anyway, the figurehead fragments drifted through the shroud, which seems to have dispelled it completely, and now look, more pirates than I can shake a stick at. I've tried. As for Jim, I heard that someone like him was sneaking around... Pa, he won't stick his head out while I'm here. Is that another boat?
I like that blue.
What?
That park job.
I saw him tried to off me just like there's another one. Coward, I've tried. Almost killed me, but I pulled through even if. Mm-hmm. Ever a letter. Found it a week or so later. I have it right here. Look. Master. The Forsaken Shores Alliance has now been exploring the Devil's Roar for months. They all trust me. There's such untapped plunder here. I have much to add to your hoard. And something else, as you predicted, a box of wondrous secrets. I peeked inside, but it hurt my head. Who knows what forgotten lore it hides? The power to make curses or to break them. I'll soon deal with the others and return to you. Mara will be harder. She's smart. She watches me. But she still has to drink. So your alliance is all... Yes, apart from the cure, Stitcher, Jim, and myself, they all perished. I'm so angry that Jim besmirched my name. Literally. Captain Grace Morrow put her alliance above all else. Just ask anyone. The remains of my friends are still out there. You know, if you find them all, you'll see.
Remember.
Okay, that's where she was saying that. God damn, alright. I'm gonna be looking for that. What?
Oh. I'm looking at the new items for the actual gear.
Yeah?
And they're so cool. The Kraken Lantern's awesome.
Yeah, I was going to say, I bought all the crab ones. The Kraken stuff looks really cool. That'll be the next thing I go for. I'm buying my Kraken weaponry right now. Or not my Kraken, my Ocean Crawler, because I really love the Ocean Crawler. Granted, it's teal, which is my favorite color. It's kind of matching the sweatshirt right now. It's really kicking some ass. Love it. Go and spill some blood. How do I change my gear again?
I'll grab the Kraken's lantern.
Nice, I want to see it. I'm trying to find the ability for me to change my... Here we go, our open armory.
And there's my new lantern.
God damn, that is a cool sniper. God damn! Look at that thing! Look at the sword!
Yeah, I know, I've got it.
God, that's cool! And now I'm gonna get my equipment.
Blue, look.
Hold on, I'm just equipping all my stuff. I can see it a little bit. Let me get out of the window here in a second. Whoa, what is... I think I still like my Bone Crusher. Ooh, that Bone Crusher. Yeah, some of the Bone Crusher stuff I think I still like a little bit more. Okay, let me see. Dude, that looks sick! Love it. It's like the Eye of Sauron, or it's like a Kraken's Eye? I'm not sure which one it is.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ecstatic. Oh my god, the new gear is cool. So what are the quests like here, real quick?
I foresaw your arrival.
Yeah, they do have their specific quests here. Hoofta, and they're expensive. Alright, sir, do we want to go get the last island so we can get the last few things?
There's some plot with the gold hoarders.
Yeah, in each of them there's a little bit. It's kind of cool. But I can read it. Why not let me invest the gold for you? Let's see. Bring any gold you find straight to me. It's the light, so much untapped plunder. This place hasn't been fully explored for decades. You see, there's a lot of gold out there, from Fetcher's Rest to Glowstone K. Take as longer than we wanted to get our hooks in or to get established here, but now we were able to deals to you. Hi, okay. Then you have, did you hear of Stitcher Jim? What? Who told you that name? He bears our tattoo, yes, but that story is not for ears, pirate. I suggest that you don't go poking your nose into businesses above your station. Jim has his own agenda. Same old thing around. I'm gonna, when we start sailing to the next place, I'm gonna be looking up Stitcher's Gym if somebody can give me even a hint of where that is.
So next is Ruby's Fall.
That's not the way I had it mapped. Let me look real quick. Cause we're gonna end.
It's one place we need to go, but it's behind us technically.
Right. I was making a nice even circle, at least trying to.
Okay, then let's go to the next place. Hurry up.
Go south, Flame's End. I feel like I'm missing a location.
Anchors away.
I'll double check, but I do. I feel like we're missing a location.
Did we do Magma Side? There's Glowstone K. Okay.
Yeah, we want to go... I'm going to lay it like this right now, but we're going to go Flame's End, Brimstone Rock, Glowstone K, and then up to Ruby. That's kind of my plan. And we are. We're missing five. So we got Ruby, Glowstone K... No, we have four. I'm just terrible at counting right now.
Yes, you are.
What's up, Blood Knight, by the way? I didn't see you. You missed your lies. Telling me there's nothing but lies here.
Oh yeah, you like my new blunderbuss?
Let me see. Where are you? Left side of me. I do, I like that a lot. Oh, that looks really cool. The Kraken stuff looks really cool.
The only downside to the blunderbuss, no accuracy.
Oh, apparently cargo runs, yeah, will be added in the third week.
So that's why the merchant's not here.
Yep.
I like how you're just watching.
I'm actually reading right now.
Woo! Drugs!
Oh, apparently Stitcher Jim is at Layer's Backbone. Or Liar's Backbone.
Sounds about right. So will he send us on a quest for this wondrous box?
I'm looking for that wondrous box. Hey, Megan.
I was not paying attention, so that caught me off guard a bit.
Holy crap, apparently it's random, and it's part of the gold hoarders. It's just a random chest, right? That you could find as part of the gold hoarders things here. And it's worth 25,000 gold.
Jeez.
Yeah.
I'm on the island.
Kinda sucks that there's no Rum Runner stuff. It's part of the reason, one of the things I was excited for.
There's no what?
Cargo runs? Start swimming north. Yeah, we're almost there. We only got 3 more islands to go. And then I'm personally planning to try one of these really hard quests and see what it's like. Like, sadly, all these maps that we have don't do a whole hell of a lot. The bottles don't do anything. They don't count towards voyages, sadly.
I want to, but I have to work in the morning, so I have to be responsible.
That's fine. I was going to do one at least for the stream and then kind of go from there.
Well, we could have grabbed one immediately.
That's the truth. Well, we'll be right next to it when we end. Ruby's is right next to the outpost.
Damn it, mermaid, you bitch!
What?
The mermaid swam away from me right as I got to it.
That sucks.
Like, he dove down right after I got to him. Or right as I got to him. And then swam back up behind me.
We need to lower the sail.
Yeah. Yep.
Because there's our little island. Yeah, we have nothing but really little islands except for rubies.
Oh, man.
You okay?
Just... just kinda... burning down for the night. Allergies are starting to get a bit worse for the day.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too.
I think I'm headed in the right direction. Oh god, that volcano's going off. Fuck. We're gonna stay away from it. Yeah, we'll just shoot our way over to it. That's actually really cool, though, that they added an extra chest. Hopefully I get it during this event. I'll have to try for it. Because 25,000 gold is amazing. Like, that's a huge jump in gold hoarders. That's almost 30 captain's chests. We probably should have to probably should turn in those precious gemstones soon too. Are we too close to this volcano? Do you think? Here's your island, by the way.
Okay.
Whee! Oh Lord. I made it. Brimstone rock. Fuck yeah.
Nope. I was a bit late. Just about half a second. To hit the mountain. To hit the hill, I mean.
Right. I did actually position the ship so it should be heading right for the next island. Should bring us right to the edge of the map, which is interesting on its own.
Where the fuck's the mermaid? I may not need him. It looks like I'm gonna die instead.
God damn it, our ship's done. Fuck!
What?
I thought we were far enough away from the volcano, but it kept getting hit. That'll probably end that for the night.
What, the stream?
Well, whatever the quest of getting the islands, because if we're halfway across the map, I probably will cut the stream then at that point.
Man, this looks crazy as fuck as a ghost.
It does. It like Ripley. Oh, that looks really cool from behind.
Well, let me see that. Looks crazy.
Lies. More lies. Oh shit, is our boat still alive?
It sounds like it.
Oh nope, it just started sinking.
So what the fuck was the point of spawning us in?
The funny thing is, the island we need to is right there with the giant rock if you swim towards it.
Well, I'm gonna get my fucking gems.
Then to hear Megan. Oh, that's a good sound to hear when you're swimming there.
Did it get ya?
Not yet. We'll see if they do. I'm swimming as fast as I can. To my island.
My island, my island.
Oh, island, my island.
Then the next time we do these, though, I think we'll start out by doing some quests around inside of it.
I'm getting my fucking gemstones and going to the island.
What?
Oh. I'm just in the water being stupid.
Oh. Hi, mermaid. I'm almost there. Let me get to the island. I'm almost there.
Where's the island? Oh, there it is.
I'll be amazed if you make it. Oh, shit. I just finally got hit by a shark.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Megan is between me and the island. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, well. I'm dying with my precious gemstones in hand.
Stop it, game! I just get there. I'm almost there, please.
I can see the smoke from your mermaid.
Like, I'm there. I see the big rock. Let me get there, please. Please. Then all I've got is rubies to get to.
Speaking of, I've got the precious gemstones.
I got a jar of dirt. I've got a jar of dirt.
Mine's worth more.
Maybe this isn't the island.
Oh my god, if it's not the island, I'm laughing.
I don't think it is, because I'm here and it hasn't done the whole welcome to the island thing.
And where could it be?
More east, I guess.
Which direction do I need to swim?
East.
Okay, I'm gonna start heading northeast then.
Well, that's the way I was swimming, was northeast. I'm up on a rock now. Alive, still. Killing the shark that's been going after me. The sharks are even different here.
Are they?
Yeah, they're a little bit more, like, beat up and scarred.
They've always been beaten up and scarred.
No, like, these are really...
I have no clue if I'm swimming the right direction, by the way.
Got him.
Blue, use my mermaid smoke. Tell me if I'm going the right direction.
I can't see it because I'm around a giant rock. I don't even see it. I see mine. My mermaid. Oh good, another shark is already back. Really?
I'm not saying anything.
I'm not either. I'm dead. No, I'm dead. Oh well, I'll get the last two shortly after. That's a fucking obnoxious. Damn it, Volcanoes! It's gonna be a name.
Hey, there's someone on the boat with you.
There is.
Yeah, and you started to yell, damn it, Volcanoes.
My microphone's off.
I have no clue what I'm swimming for, but I see a shark.
Woo!
Okay, fine, you win. I'll leave my precious gemstone behind. I just fast traveled to the boat.
Did you?
Yeah.
The good news is I actually think we're at Devil's Ridge. Which isn't that far away.
And you've got a cursed cannonball.
I did find one. No, sorry, we're at Thieves Haven. Still not that far away. Not close, but it's not that far away.
Just gets back there.
Yes, sir. I get this ship turn around. So we gotta go east. You look absolutely fabulous, sir. Should about position us? No, we need to be a little less. I want to be around this rock. I can go more east with air quotes. Use the rowboat. Oh, apparently you can brake with the rowboat if you use the bumpers. I don't know what it is for you, though. It's whatever you use to pull up the scroll wheels.
So, Q and E.
Sure.
It's this time, Blue.
One second. What time is it? What time is it?
Hold on.
What time is it?
It's fabulous time.
Fabulous time.
Let my fabulousness light the way.
I love that lantern. It looks really cool.
Me too. Awesome. I feel like it gives more light than the one I have, than my ghost lantern does.
Mine doesn't have it. Okay, I was gonna say mine doesn't have its skin on it.
Yeah, you're using the basic one. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, all of a sudden it popped in. I was like, oh, there it is.
You've got yours, and I've got a glow globe.
Ooh, that one looks nice too.
Yeah, it's just the Admiral.
Is it?
Yep.
It's purple, so it looks like the Kraken.
No, this is just the This is just the Admiral.
Looks nice to me. Still need more to do in the boat. Something you definitely need to correct. We need to go due east. I do like that for once I actually have the wind with me. I love this. Oh my god, the equipment is so sick looking. The question is, how many rocks are we going to run into on the way going due east?
We've got water down here already.
How? What? How? We didn't hit anything. Our boat is pristine.
Like I also have low health.
What the hell happened? Oh, you it's because you warped, remember?
Alright.
I think we're finally back in the Devil's Roar Shore. Yeah, the water changed.
Yeah, this will probably be it for me, is getting the islands.
Yep, I figured. Well, thank you for playing so much tonight, sir. We now see the new area. I'll let you know how the new quests are. In 2 weeks, you'll have to try out some of the cargo runs.
Well, I mean, I can play more later on this weekend and stuff.
Cool, I'll hit you up then.
It's literally just for tonight. I'm gonna have to call it quits after we do this shit.
My hope is in the next 3 weeks is to somehow find one of those wondrous chests. Because I think it'd be really cool. Oh, good. There's a galleon off to our right. Just what I want to see, man. Come over, buddy. Let's get fucked together. The volcano's bringing on. We can take the volcanoes. They can't stand a chance against us.
What are the odds, even if the galleon comes after us, we're the only ones who get hit by a volcano?
Knowing our odds, that's pretty high. This is why we slowed down.
You're going to want to go south a bit, so that we can loop around Glowstone K to go up to...
Yeah, that's well, that was my plan. Right now I have to avoid these mammoth-sized rocks to our right. Then I will.
Also, yeah, because right now we're going to have to do a full circle around Glowstone K.
Yeah.
At which point we might as well just stop there. And then turn that way.
Feel better?
Nah, that was a little burp.
Say, we're gonna have to go more south as we're going, but I finally picked up some speed.
Hey, isn't this the rocks you landed at?
No. We're not quite there yet. I'll let you know which ones they were. Because we're too close to the outpost right now. Is that volcano gonna go off again?
Would be funny.
Or did it just finish?
It probably just finished.
Nope, there it is, there it goes. God damn. The rock straight ahead of us is the one I landed on. Like, straight off the front of the boat. I hate this because now we're going against the wind. I can't fix it.
I gotta let my dog out.
Okay.
You want a side point? Oh, you just want to lay down in front of the door. Okay. Asshole. You want? Okay, now you want out? No.
Yeah, we should have swam southeast. Not northeast. I can't believe that volcano's going off again. I just can't in my head accept that. It's like, damn. Avoiding it, that's good. Yeah, it kind of sucks that you don't know where the volcanoes are actually on the map. See, it's that little island there off to the right, front right of the boat there is where we're going. We need to watch for rocks. I don't trust this flipping volcano. Holy shit, is it shoot far? And say, yeah, grinding here is going to be much easier. I can't wait to see how much gold and stuff you get. I hate this. I hope we don't get hit. I gotta watch. It's like, come on, game. Don't screw with us. That one's gonna hit us. Fuck. Still there. Oh, you must have let him out. Where we gonna hit? Where we gonna hit? Where we gonna hit? There it is.
I'm heading back up into the crow's nest.
Be careful! We're still well within range of that volcano. We've been hit once.
Oh yeah, I know. But I figure if I'm up in the crow's nest, even if the body of the ship gets hit, I'm safe.
Right.
Is that it, dead ahead?
Yep.
You gonna do a loop around, or you want me to...
I'm gonna jackknife. I'm gonna jackknife.
Okay, set one.
Win. I think our ship got hit there.
Hey, guess what I found?
What? Message in the bottle?
Precious gemstones.
That's actually kind of funny. Oh, let's see real quick. I just want to see.
They washed up on shore.
Oh my god, it's so pretty. I want to play this in HDR. Oh, Lord.
I'm playing it in 4K. It's very pretty.
It's just more the contrasting lights is what I want to see.
It is very good.
Yeah. Oh Lord, no! Okay, we got one more island. Ruby. To go find. Come on. Can we fix the ship? I think Ruby is the one island. No, that's... I think the rocks that I confused myself with.
Done.
Okay, we're gonna turn ourselves a little bit here. We're gonna turn this. So, all I know is the skeleton is in the center of the island. That's about it. I think we're headed in the right direction. Oh no, we have to go more west. Must be this island right here. I think? I can't tell. Yeah, it has to be, just off the front left of the ship.
There's a crazy item I saw on Twitter.
For what, this game?
No, for for charging your phone.
Okay.
It's a transmutation circle from Fullmetal Alchemist.
Okay.
Well, more accurately, it's a, it's a magic circle. It's literally a, it's a pad that you put your phone in the center of, and it just lights up the whole pad.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's literally... Yeah, here, I'll just tag... I'll just retweet and tag you.
Shit, we're being fired at. But yeah, sure. Ruby's Fall. Last island! Woohoo! God damn it.
Ow!
Yep, go check the boat.
They're gonna hit! Ow.
I know, I watched.
You watched and did nothing.
It's not my fault you were getting in a cannon.
That should have protected me.
I'll just keep the ship alive till you get back. Actually, it seems to stop firing at us. But way somewhere I put the ship. So then my objective to this is to go get a voyage, but then also to turn in those gemstones for you. So shouldn't have too far, hopefully, to go.
Oh, did you actually grab it?
Oh, you didn't grab the precious gemstones?
No.
Oh, I thought you did.
Well, I mean, we can't turn them in here, so...
Right. Okay, there we go.
And there's Ruby's Fall.
Yep, last of the islands. Hey! Holy doubloons!
I did not get Cartographer. There we go. I got the title.
I was gonna say, it's probably a little bit of a delay. Yeah.
So where's this bitch we're looking for?
Whoa! Goddamn geysers.
Where's Ruby?
Somewhere in the center of the island. That's all I know. I haven't looked at the pictures. And I'm just trying to stay alive as the geysers fucking kill me.
Found her.
It's good.
And she's in the middle of a geyser field.
So is she down in this cave or what? Oh.
She's just down underneath the little bridge of land. Like, literally right underneath
yep,
the
I'm right next to you. Hey, there we go. 340 doubloons I have. Holy
What the
bugs.
Fuck?
What?
I got shot midair.
Yeah, they're fucking snipers.
The geyser tossed me up and then a sniper shot me.
Sadly, you don't
You're
get
not a... gonna get this banana crate?
That was a banana crate? I thought it was just an empty broken crate.
Nope, it's a crate of 11 bananas. Whee! I'm dead.
I got it. I'll carry the torch for you, Deimos.
Give me the bananas.
Sure. And then we'll start heading over to the outpost so you can see your items that you can now get. With your doubloons. And I can see the cost then. And that'll wrap up the stream at least for me. That's what I'm planning to do. And then I'll probably keep playing afterwards because I'm in no rush that way. Ah, damn it. I fucking hate that with the shoreline. That you can't tell...
Oh yeah, did you see what happened today?
No, what happened today?
Proton John and Luca Jim got married.
Who?
Proton John.
Yeah, I know him, but who's the other person?
She's another streamer, or another YouTuber. Let's player.
That's cool, I guess. Happy for them?
She's been in a few of the TRG, in a few TRG videos, and they've been...
What's TRG?
The Runaway Guys. It's him... Nintendo Capri Sun and Chugga Con. Oh,
okay.
Their collaborative channel.
Okay, yeah. Nice.
She's the one that's not a female Chugga Conroy, basically.
Okay. Again, I have not watched Runaway Guy in long time. Long time.
Jesus Christ, Chugga Conroy needs help.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
He has a shell. He has 4 shelving units just for amiibos.
Oh, I have that problem.
Yours probably isn't as neat as his.
No, mine are in boxes right now because I don't have the ability to put them on structures. That island is still hitting us! Fuck off, island!
You gotta admit, that skeleton has some accuracy.
Kobe!
Nope! That's a nopey. I think I just saw a skeleton flip me the bird. Oh no, that's just my reflection.
Say it yourself, flipping you the bird. Cause let's be honest, that's what your reflection does to you.
Yeah.
You walk by and it's just.
I flip everyone off.
Is there a boat here? But is there a boat here?
Nope, not that I can see.
I think I do see one.
Oh, okay, yeah, they swung. I thought that was attached to the island. My bad. Because I know there's an island with a mast sticking up.
I'm just going to run us right into the island. Because I'm just going to let this boat go. I'll reset my server when I go on PC.
Yeah, because it's just another sloop.
Yeah. I'm not worried about
it. Dude, just ram them. Ram them.
No, because then I can't go see the stuff I want to see. They'll be like, bah, 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 and start shooting. I want to seize this stuff.
Damn it! I was going to try and launch off of the, Damn, Blue, you wrecked the boat and caused an earthquake.
Yep, I'm just that good. Alright, I got the microphone. Hello, Mr. Sloop has come to look at gear. Hello. Hello. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, I dance.
Oh, man,
oh
awesome,
I can't dance. Hello. They have an awesome what?
They have an awesome boat.
That's like what I had.
The ornamentation is awesome.
Oh, the front one. Yeah. Yes, the mermaid. Hello, I am Mr. Sloop. Yeah. Nice to meet you. Right now, the earthquake not letting me dance. Otherwise, I'd dance for you. You like in Forsaken Shore area, Devil Roar? It's fun. Lots of chaos. Fuck volcanoes. Volcanoes hurt. Lots. Hey. Our boat go bye-bye here soon. Wow, that, like, parked it nicely. Like, holy crap, you should look at that, Deimos, for a second. Before she sinks. Come on, Mr. Volcano, please stop. Or Earthquake, please stop. I just want to talk to Duke. Hello, Duke.
I'm in the ocean swimming with the fishes.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It doesn't shake me in here. I'm safe.
Let's see here. So there's 60, 40 times 4 is 160, so 260. Jesus.
How much does it cost to get everything?
It is going to cost you to buy the entire ship set and all the weapons. It's going to be 220 doubloons.
How much for just the weapons? Because I don't really get any of the ship shit.
60. Good thing
I never buy the ship stuff. I only ever buy weaponry.
That's fine.
Because I don't need the ship stuff, realistically.
Right.
Because I'm always sailing with you.
A God, that means I'm gonna... So, with the remaining 60, that'll give me 15 doubloons higher. But granted, the rum runner, or the cargo run stuff isn't in the game yet.
I've got 80 doubloons as of right now. I could buy 3 10,000 gold, or 4 10,000 gold, hordes.
There you go, our ship sinks.
4 2 letters of recommendation. But,
okay. Alright, we leave it there! I'd like to show you the ship, but I really am not going to show the ship right now, because that would require me going to a boat and bring it back.
I kind of fucked their ship up, Blue.
Oh, I totally did. I rammed it right in.
No, their ship.
Oh, did you really?
Yeah, I kind of... If you look over here, their ship's sinking.
That was a good distraction, then.
Oh, no, you know what I did?
What'd you do?
I just unhooked it.
Oh, so then I just...
I just swam over to their boat and undid the anchor, and it ran into a rock.
I'm gonna go see where our ship is, because I might show that piece off real quick to the stream.
Hey, the rowboat's floating away.
Is it?
Yeah, right behind the boat.
Oh, wait, their ship crashed near ours, then. Oh, that's hilarious.
Oh, yeah, no, as I said, I just turned their boat...
That's funny.
...to the side and let it... Or I just undid the anchor and let it go.
Nice. All right, I'm going to take a look at what this new ship looks like, and then we'll end it there.
I'm coming along, too.
Okay, just to see what she looks like, the one that we can get. I particularly want the head of the ship. That'll be the cool part.
Oh, God, that was funny as fuck. Why is it that all I ever have to do is be an asshole and I get to get and something fun happens?
I mean, that doesn't surprise me with you. Where are we? Oh, wow, we're really close then. This is Devil's Ridge, so we just have to go north real quick. Not that far.
Woo! I shot underneath the boat.
I'm more curious to see if, like, loot in that has been increased for the harder missions. I would assume they are, right?
Yeah. Forsaken Ash Flintlock. Forsaken Ash's Eye of Reach.
Which set... I honestly think I like the Kraken stuff more. The Kraken.
Oh, yeah,
the Kraken and the...
But I don't have a Kraken Eye of Reach or a Kraken Flintlock.
Okay.
Weren't you going to swap out your boat stuff?
I have to go take it to a dock, which is just north of here. It'll take seconds to get there.
Oh.
The outpost is straight ahead of us. I say all I've got left. So it costs 220, which is a lot for accommodations, right? But I have 60 left, and we earned 175. So if I do all of them, that's right now, I'll have a 15 plus 15 doubloon, which is good.
Oh, hey, if we want to piss people off, the flag of the Reaper's mark.
I'll actually probably be flying that, because there's accommodations for doubloons to do that. I still have left.
Woo! Parkour. If only I had a Forsaken drum.
Say a Forsaken drum?
Yeah. Forsaken Ashes drum.
Well, you could buy it now. You have the title. If we were at the place, you could have. It'll be there forever, though, so you don't have to buy it in this event.
Which is good, because I don't have the money to.
Gotcha. So money-wise, I spent a ton getting the set that I have right now. I'm back down to only 60,000, so... But I bought the entire... ocean set, so outside of the boat. I need to buy the boats and that, so I got a lot of money to gather up.
I mean, look at it this way. Excess doubloons can be used for that.
I'm saving my doubloons to level up things. Because right now, I can level 4 times. I was going to say, I was bringing it to the dock.
Oh yeah, I know, I'm holding on to it. Just say when.
Okay, now. There we go.
Woo!
Alright, let's see what this new boat looks like. Fire, fire, and fire.
I don't think she appreciates getting shot at for some reason. Oh, hey, you can only buy that stuff over there.
Yep.
Huh.
Yeah, they've been doing that. But there's your ship.
Nice.
Let's go out to water and show it. I do, I like the figurehead the most, I think.
Oh yeah, that's a nice figurehead.
Paint job's meh, in my opinion. Alrighty! I think I'm gonna end it there, at least for stream-wise, so thank you guys so much for watching tonight. All that fun stuff. That is all the First Shaken Sword content outside of the quests. I'm gonna do those on my own. Maybe next week if we play this, I might just show off some of the harder quests, all that kind of stuff. We'll see. I don't really know yet what I'm gonna play. I know Sunday will be Kingdom Hearts 2. Wednesday will be Luigi's Mansion, and Friday I have no clue. So, anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys later. Bye-bye!